I don't know if stream can, which might be for stream's benefit. Let's be entirely honest.
Pirate.
If this is going to be multiplayer, that means I'm going to be breaking out Horcrull. So, you know.
Come, Silver. Stay close.
All right.
That's a sign.
Is not entirely incorrect.
All right, they hear you.
Can't slow down.
That's unfortunate for them.
Pirate.
I guess I should pull upstream.
All right, I'm going to send us to camp.
I'm opening the game, which seems like a sensible first step.
Well, I'm going to go to camp.
I would like to only see my skin, please.
All right, I am in camp if you would like to join.
I'm trying to load in.
All right. In the meantime, I'm going to see where
I probably should have. It's fine. Disregard. Everything is fine.
I should ask Withers where the fuck.
Fate spins along as it should.
Oh, sweet. And I'm myself this time. Woohoo!
Hey, that's a good song.
Or mayhaps a resurrection instead.
Hold on. I'll be right back, y'all.
I thought Withers' like closet was supposed to be in the game now.
Can't give up now. These boots have seen everything. Still breathing, despite everything. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Let me change the stream title while you all are doing that. Chaos. Crew is loose. MP with.
I need a quick word.
So, we're traveling with the famed Blade of Frontiers. I feel safer already. Sorry, but I prefer groups that are a little smaller, more intimate. Lose a follower or two, and I might consider it.
Wow, Astarion, why are you like this? All right, I'm in camp. I know Mandy was here.
I am also in camp.
So are you yourself?
Yep.
Okay, so it looks like I still have to control Kelly's character. I don't see the thing they talked about in the update. It was supposed to be like Wither's wardrobe or something. Does anyone know what I'm talking about?
Open up.
There was supposed to be a thing implemented that Withers basically, you could basically, for lack of a better way to phrase it, you could stuff a party member into Withers' closet.
Here it is. Yeah, Withers' wardrobe of wayward friends, says the article I just found.
I came back just to ask questions about us putting.
So, I understand.
Our friends in closets.
It is confusingly. So the name of the mechanic is admittedly rather confusing. It is not Withers you speak to; you have to speak to Kelly's character, and that will apparently give you a dialogue option to quite literally stuff them in the closet.
They finally came up with a mechanic, Mandy, to. Take someone out of the party. Okay, now do we want... Mandy, you're still naked. Mandy?
Oh, I see. Now there's the wardrobe to bring them back.
Oh.
That makes sense. I see it now.
All right. Who do we want to join us? Gale, Astarion, or Will? Because you are a monk?
Who will be funnier?
Astarion. The snark will flow.
I mean, we have a cleric and a bard.
What?
And we are cleric and bard, respectively.
So we don't have
a rogue. Yeah, I am a bard.
I'm a paladin, so I can heal us. All right, I'm gonna get a quick bio, and then make a fresh drink. You all have the calm. Mandy, please do not give me 8 million books. I will dump them on your head.
I don't have any books to give you right now, but I will keep that in mind.
All right, but hang out. You all have the calm. I'll be back in a few minutes. And then we'll start.
I would be offended at the implication that I, as the cleric, will not be healing, but that is an entirely accurate assumption, so. And you know what?
Oh, no,
She said not to dump books on her, but she said nothing about a cauldron or a can of sour milk or a ladle or a cooking pot or any of the other
ones. I have a grease bottle.
In the inventory. See, there you go, grease bottle or a silver glass. She can have that.
I have a hyena ear. I don't know where this came from.
Yes. I mean, one would assume a hyena. I certainly hope.
I did something.
What? What was the something? And does it have a relation to how you have a hyena ear?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out. Oh, is this my pant? Is this my clothes that I couldn't get to work?
What?
I couldn't figure out. There we go. Okay. This is what I wanted. There was a toggle I did not realize where it was like none of my camp clothes are showing up. My only choice is either my like battle gear, my like outer world gear, or underwear.
Oh, gotcha.
And I was like, I do have clothing equipped that's just not appearing.
Oh, I found. Why does Gale have a hyena ear in his chest? Okay, you know what? That's fine. I'm going to take his gold and his trap disarm toolkit as well.
Did I not get rid of this bottle? I'll just send it to Tanya. It's fine.
Yeah, I found a ball. She can have that too. Oh, wait, not my skull.
I want to keep the rest of this. I do want to keep my skull. He's my buddy.
As you drag and drop the ball, it squeaks. That's amazing. I love that.
All right, let's see if I remember how to play this.
Oh, I certainly don't.
Are buttons?
I fired it up for the first time in ages last night just to see if it has stopped crashing and immediately got eaten by gnolls. So,
that's so how that question. Went.
Yes.
Are your pants supposed to have a top?
No, I mean, I think I took that off.
Okay, just checking.
I don't know. Actually, I think they might be. I don't know if they're supposed to or not. I've got homely clothes equipped.
I mean, like, I chose this intentionally. Mine is Lazelle's clothes, which is apparently just pants.
Yep, if I take the homely clothes off, it just removes my pants, despite the image being a shirt. So, clearly the game is well aware of how Horcrull should be.
I approve this. We're doing great.
We are in camp, we do not wear shirts. It is appropriate.
Just
thing.
Not necessary.
Right, shirts are just, you know, oppression in fabric form.
I mean, there's something. Is this. Who lives in the cave? Is that Halsin?
What? I have no idea.
Who Maybe? Else is here? Will? Gale? Invasion plans for the Sword Coast with the rickety chair.
Yeah, I'm not sure why those are in camp. It's a little concerning.
It's fine. Withers. The Oathbreaker Knight. What's up, buddy? Shadowheart just hanging out. Traveler's chest. I like that we have four different traveler's chests, each in a different color, and I feel like it's... We gotta play Uno now or something? I have questions.
Oh, right, there's an Oathbreaker Knight in the camp. I forgot about that. I forgot
I decided that his name somehow is Steve.
Became an Oathbreaker, and we don't know why. I approve of Steve. Steve can hang out. We can be friends with Steve.
I feel like Steve is an appropriate name for him.
Oh, yeah. Steve the Oathbreaker. Yeah, Oathbreaker Steve.
Can we rename you? Excuse me, Steve?
I mean, we don't need to rename him, because that's just his name.
Well, it's back. I just need water. But have fun.
I want his name to show when I hover over him.
Oh, that's fair. That is entirely fair.
I don't think we can name him. I also cannot pickpocket him.
I could attack him.
We could attack. I can't throw him either.
That's an option.
Also, welcome back. We're talking to Steve. Or not talking, as it were.
Oh, Steve is level 12. Maybe we shouldn't attack Steve.
What level are we?
Like, 3?
3. Okay, with our powers combined, we would technically be level 9.
That is true.
Do we think we can take a level 12 Oathbreaker Knight?
I wonder.
As a collective level 9 bard, druid, what are you again?
Cleric.
Cleric, I'm sorry. Bard, cleric, paladin. Blaladin. Can I help you with this?
Oops.
Well,
Steve didn't want to play catch. I tried throwing the ball to him, and by two, it apparently interpreted as at.
He's only temporarily hostile, though. Can we run away?
That's certainly what I'm going to try and do.
Melissa, there's no way this could possibly go wrong. Oh no!
He's following me!
Oh no!
Your opportunity attacked Steve!
What happened? I was gone. Why are there people in our camp?
It's fine. Nothing's happened.
Don't worry about it. It's all good. It's fine.
Can I run away? No, I'm frightened, so I'm immobile. What do I even do here?
What did you do?
We tried to play catch with the Oathbreaker.
He did not take well to that. His name is Steve. I want you to know.
We just wanted to welcome Steve to the camp. And he did not appreciate our attempt at bonding.
And then I accidentally had an attack of opportunity on him.
Should we reload?
It's fine. He's only temporarily aggressive.
I'm sure he'll forgive us.
He's got 224 hit points.
Okay, but I have to ask.
He's level 12, and between us, we add up to level 9.
9. We are a Blairdon.
Yes.
And I'm immobile because I'm frightened. I didn't even know you could fight in the camp.
You can. Steve does take playing catch as an aggressive action, unfortunately.
Yep.
You know what? You deal with this. I'm just going to observe because my character's mobile and frightened. And we don't have a fourth party member because we dismissed Kelly's character.
Where is it?
I'm putting a marker in.
We can make a clip of this later.
Alright, come on, Tempest. We turn undead. Lovely of Tempest will work. It did not work, he saved. It's fine, okay, we are going
He's
to
He's way too high level.
There's a 35% chance of working. He missed! See, Steve ain't shit.
See, look, I'm fine. Oh. He got me with a pommel strike! Everything else missed! But that didn't. So this is what happens when we're left unsupervised.
I see.
Really, it's your fault.
That I had to go pee?
You brought us on first. Like, you know, you should have anticipated chaos, really.
We haven't even left camp yet.
We cannot be trusted.
I'm leaving. Goodbye.
I mean, that's what we're trying to do.
It says he's only temporarily hostile, so what does it take for him to not be hostile?
Mandy, your character's about to die.
I mean, down. There's nothing I can do here.
I don't know. I didn't even know you could have a fight in the camp.
Also, can I just say?
What?
Bye.
Wait, hold on. Celeste? Wow! Wrathful.
Are you dead?
Yeah, Steve is. I'm not even the one that threw the ball to start. It wasn't even me.
Hey, Asterion's helping.
What is he doing? Now I guess we get to find out what happens when you kill the Oathbreaker Knight. Maybe. I
want you to know, Celeste, that for some reason you're wait. Is this what your character profile always looked?
No, I used disguise self.
Okay.
I'm like, why are you a random like blonde now?
That threw me off. I'm like, wait, when did that happen?
I use disguise self and I'm a thick mask elf.
I didn't realize that Steve was gonna be this unhappy with us.
I just tried to play catch. I just threw a ball to him.
I don't know why he had to take it as an attack.
Right? The ball was not on fire, Melissa. No, the ball was not even on fire.
Gale, how come you're not as useful in actual combat?
Wait, why is Asterion fighting you? Oh, Crown of Madness.
I was like...
Yeah, that'd do it.
I was like... Sir.
He's not blinded. He's in difficult terrain. He's still temporarily hostile. So, chat, this is what happens when you leave me and Pirate unsupervised.
Jesus.
Well, Gil, you're down. He feels threatened.
I mean, I feel threatened if this happened to me.
Will's showing up. This is escalated very quickly.
So chat, you're my witnesses. I stepped away for like, what, 8 minutes?
I'm alive!
Hi, man.
Hi, thousands. Can we run far enough away from him that he decides he doesn't want to kill us anymore?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Melissa, it'll be fine. These things happen.
Yeah, it's totally fine.
What? How even?
How'd you even get up?
Pirate revived me. Listen, we never imagined this would be the outcome of trying to play catch with Steve, okay? We thought that this was a friendly overture.
The consequences of our actions are not in direct correlation or equity with the action that was taken.
Mm.
Look, we thought he might be a friendly oath-breaking ghost of Paladin Vengeance. I mean, come on, it's Steve. It's our buddy Steve.
I mean, like...
This makes me concerned for how the D&D game's gonna go. And the charity game. You're leaving blood as you walk. I hope you see that. You're leaving blood as you walk.
Why does he keep having crown of...
I think I might be about to regret bringing Gale back up.
Well, shit.
I guess if we need to reset, I just figured he would, like, leave us alone after a couple turns.
No, he's an Oathbreaker Paladin.
Yeah, turns out no. Yeah, so clearly he doesn't commit to things.
Wow. Wow.
I mean... Welcome to the consequences of our actions.
Uh-huh. Yes.
Just unfortunately, our actions are now impacting everyone in the camp.
If it's going to be this way. Yeah, I did damage to Steve. Oh, he didn't like that. Hellish rebuke one-shot me.
Listen, Steve. It doesn't have to be like this.
Oh, Astarion's dead.
Yep.
Will is down.
I got Gale back up, but that might not be helpful. Meanwhile, over on the other side of camp, Shadowheart wants no part of any of this. She is just still sitting there, hanging out, meditating, like.
Just yeah, Shadowheart's like
she doesn't see it.
I'm not involved.
I was thinking too, like, wait, where's our other tank? And I forgot that you killed Lazelle.
Oh, dude's chasing me.
And I don't have Revivify yet.
Do I?
I don't think you get it.
Oh, I have a scroll of Revivify.
You both do.
Gale, stop it.
Why is Gale not this effective in actual combat?
Probably because in actual combat, we're the ones controlling him.
So you're saying it's us? It's not him, it's us.
I mean, there's a reason I don't play wizards.
Yes, Puddleglum, we don't know what consequences are.
Something that happens to other people. Hey, Gale.
We're in the finding out portion of the program right now.
Yes. Well.
Oh!
I'm dead.
He was like, get out.
Oh, the Oathbreaker said, fuck your death saving throws.
Well, I can't do anything here, so.
Oh no, I guess Gale got me up somehow. Oh, how the fuck does Gale have Revivify?
It's camp. I don't ask these questions.
Oh crap, I should have healed myself and I didn't. I'm running around with one hit point.
Whose turn is it?
It's mine. I missed. Oh, I can't. Oh, command doesn't work because he's undead. Oh, yeah.
He's undead? Steve is undead?
Steve is undead, I guess.
Yeah. He's
right,
undead,
well.
Undead. How did he not take you out with an attack of opportunity? You are so lucky.
Because I'm still within range. that's...
So, for those of you who've joined us only recently... the Agents of Chaos were being chaotic. And now we are in the finding out portion of the program.
Fuck you, Steve.
You're the worst, Steve!
Jesus wept.
I didn't realize that's where I needed to go to climb on stuff.
Who caused our TPK? Was it Steve, perchance?
Blame Steve for everything. What was that, Gail? You threw something explosive and it hit the tree? No, go away, Steve. You're the worst. Why are you like this, Steve?
He didn't want to be our friend. It's rude.
Yeah.
Good
idea. Steve's like, no friendship for us.
He's immune to bleeding. Oh, I guess if he's undead,
I'm sorry,
Steve doesn't have blood.
Steve is OP and...
Oh, hey, I'm down, but my spiritual weapon still works.
Tanya's never letting us join her again.
That's probably sensible. And we're dead. We did not start it. We tried to play catch.
Yeah, like, here we are trying to be a friend to Steve.
Yeah.
And Steve said no.
Who could have predicted the apparently undead embodiment of paladin failure wouldn't be friendly?
I wish I could still submit panels to Unplugged. You know why? It would just be a clip of this explaining why you should not play multiplayer Baldur's Gate with your friends. That's why.
Stay close.
For a second.
The best way to have your game go smoothly. Wrong answers only.
I'm going.
Or alternatively, why Baldur's Gate 3 is an accurate representation of tabletop D&D?
It's too accurate some days.
Are we all in the Grove?
We are, but I'm about to go to camp. So I can put Kelly's character in a closet.
Alright. This time we will not hang out with... Oh, this is a different camp.
It takes us to a different camp? Oh, is it the... What camp is this?
I don't know, but Steve's still in it.
Mm.
Yeah, he's always going to be in your camp.
This time he's hanging... I don't know. I've never played an Oathbreaker Paladin.
Remember...
I'm hanging out with Shadowheart now.
Oh, there's Shadowheart. Okay, where... Did Astarion say, fuck y'all, I quit? Oh, no, he's way up...
I think...
Astarion went way up here, so he didn't have to deal with your fuckery.
I want to have a word.
I kind of want to go talk to Steve.
Jesus wept.
So, we're traveling with the famed Blade of Frontiers. I feel safer already.
You could talk back to me, Steve.
Steve not want to
Darling,
talk.
Darling, I thought
he's giving me the silent treatment.
Lead on. Watch your back.
So what are we actually supposed to be doing in this game?
Yeah, he doesn't like me.
You all
I have no idea.
Attacked him.
We didn't attack him. We tried to play catch.
You're gonna be like, well, you wanna know how I got TPK'd in Baldur's Gate 3 with my friends?
It's not our fault the game interprets trying to throw a ball to somebody as an attack. Oh, there's the ball.
Astarion can be leveled up.
I'm doing that now.
Astarion, join our party, and then we will collectively be level 12.
They got
He's
them.
A
we
bro.
Them, Steve.
How do we...
At least things have stayed interesting.
I've got him in the party.
Have to keep going.
Do we actually need to rest, or did we rest? I don't remember.
I'm down 2 spell slots, but I'm mostly okay other than that, so...
Let's just sleep.
You are too logical, Puddle Glum.
All right. Doesn't seem like I need to talk to anyone. Oh, no. Someone does want to talk to me. Who? Oh, Shadowheart.
Is it Steve? Discussion?
Is it me?
Something's wrong. I feel...
And this is so weird because we just did her personal quest, so I know exactly what the problem is.
That's...
I can't say it because spoilers.
Darkness,
yeah, I haven't done any of this yet.
I think I've progressed more playing with y'all than I have my own. Mostly because this is funnier to me.
We're only in the grove.
It's nothing.
Yeah.
I swear.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
I got outside the grove and got eaten by gnolls. That's as far as I've gotten.
How did you get eaten by gnolls?
Very carefully.
There's a lot of gnolls. Are they dangerous?
With the right amount of seasoning. And the appropriate sauce. It should be easy.
I almost used your whole government name right now, man.
You're not going to let this go, are you?
I mean, if your goal is not to get eaten, don't season yourself. Problem solved.
Look, there were way more of those gnolls than there were of me.
Please, don't make a big fuss about it.
Can you multiply?
I also hate that scene.
We're all entitled to our secrets.
Staria, and the fact that you have ruffles around your neckline feels entirely on brand.
Perhaps I should have told you sooner.
Gladly.
All right.
So if you become a follower of Shadowheart's god, does that mean you sharted?
We're never being allowed back.
No. This is why Tempus is best god. Cannot make ridiculous puns about Tempus.
We're about to get kicked out of this party, and she's like, forget it. I'll take Will and Withers.
Yeah.
And the Oathbreaker with me.
I got not.
I mean, as we have just established, Steve is worth more than us.
You aren't wrong. Okay. So our main quest is that we're trying to find a healer. I forgot that we actually do have a journal.
Oh, yeah, that thing.
Nettie in the inner sink. Oh, wait. We went and talked.
We got save Sazerty. We got to save the goblin.
Exceptional accomplishment. Didn't we already save the goblin? Oh, no. We need to escort them out.
A weakness for a good glass of wine.
But freeing the goblin broke my oath.
I'm known to try my hand at poetry.
Oh, is that how that happened?
Yep.
I mean, if breaking out a prisoner broke your oath, then it was a shit oath anyway. So,
yeah, well, it's also an oath of vengeance, which I thought she was all about.
And we can also go talk to the parents. Are we going to bed now?
Yes.
Apparently.
Okay. We freed the girl, so I think we just need to talk to her parents, and we're done with that one, right?
Yep. We talked Kaga into letting her go.
That's right, because I talked to the wolf afterwards.
And we were not able to talk to the snake, as it turned out.
That's correct. We were not able. Wait, Astarian, you had your own tent. Why were you hanging out down here with us next to the fire?
I don't know. That is something I've pondered as I play this game. Are we ready to leave camp?
Sure.
Yep.
Mandy, you're still topless.
These are my camp clothes?
We rested, though. Why didn't you change to everyday clothes?
I mean, pirate is also not in his everyday clothes.
Oh, shit.
I think I was just assuming that it's reached the point where that just doesn't get questioned.
I was like, okay. Where are we going?
But, yeah, we were still in camp, so camp clothes were still.
Why were you all up there?
Because I wanted to see if you could get... This is what I did at the end of the last time we played this. I was curious if I could get up here. And I could.
All right.
How did you get there?
There's vines.
There's some roots that you can climb.
Well, I took a teleportation, so I guess I'm just gonna go into the grove myself.
No, I'm here. Do any of you
I'm still not wearing my clothes. Hold on a second.
Wait, you're still Nikki?
Where did you get teleported to?
Oh, there we go.
Oh,
I sent myself to camp clothes.
I see what you did. Oh, you did the fast travel. I did the fast travel
because I wasn't thinking. I was like, yeah, fast travel will take me back where I was. That was a lie.
Do any of you have speak with animal?
I do.
Because there's the piggy and the bird here to talk to, or do we talk to them already?
I don't remember.
I know we spent an inordinate amount of time talking to the bear who was hanging out with Volo.
Yes, because he was telling his story, and Volo was getting it all wrong, and the bear was not pleased.
And Volo is
this is the one time that I would be on the bear's side.
Well, because there's a... Yeah, I don't...
Before it's too late.
Who's yelling and being rude?
You ever scare me like this again?
Oh, I ran into the little girl's parents.
Thank you.
Oh, so you're completing that quest.
Don't
Yay.
Know what we'd do without her.
Also positive, this time we're not going down the cave that gets us to...
Yeah.
The bear totems that took our lives.
For helping me.
Oh, yeah. Well, I don't know. Because I think that's the best way to get the goblin out.
Is it?
Oh, I got the locket. Ooh, I can cast Dancing Lights now.
What good is that spell, actually?
Pig friend, where you be?
Right there. But you have to speak with animals.
Yes. I've gone too far, so let me...
Oh, the pig keeps... Look.
I just love the bard action for...
Bye. I'll talk to you soon, hopefully.
At least just
and then there's the
he's
burb.
Just hanging out
there's the burb over here that's making a mess
burb friend name is Topaz.
Right, I just remembered last time we also did the thing where we broke into that hut because the rat told us there was a thing in there.
Oh yeah.
And we accidentally aggroed the entire area.
I'm concentrating.
Topaz is our bird friend.
Does this look good?
Who's concentrating and wants his nest to look good. Middle. I kind of want to give the bard answer. I'm afraid to kick the bird because I feel like I would accidentally kill the bird.
Try the bard answer. I've never seen that.
Yeah, go with the bard answer.
He lets out a tentative chirp. Gaining confidence, he starts a song, abandoning his nest-building efforts.
Hey! Now take the gold in the nest.
I took the shiny key from the nest.
Ooh.
Is there anything else in here? And the gold. There's also wheat.
You robbed the bear.
And a magnifying glass.
You robbed the bear. The board. The bear.
The bird.
Yes. I said that because there's a bear right there, but you can talk to the bear and make it move.
I mean, he... Listen, our bird friend is happy he's singing a song with confidence. And... So, bear's name is Tuffet. What long claws you have. Do I have a fish to throw?
Huh?
I don't know.
What's that?
Apparently the answer is yes.
I've never seen that.
When it just switches just over to sleeping over. And passes out. That was fantastic.
Amazing.
Wow.
Oh, I was standing on the elevator. This is fine.
Oh, I remember that squirrel.
Oh, I already fought this squirrel. And by fought, I mean talk to. I mean, last playthrough? Or last time? Yep, I've already made a deal with the squirrel.
Okay.
Then I might have threatened him
a little bit. Let's go get the goblin. Oh, let me see if the goblin's there if she gets out on her own. Excuse me. Also a chance to buy stuff if we need it.
I think I already did that. I've got, like...
Need anything else?
Very little money.
Of course. But please, remember, you're not the only one in need.
Oh yeah, but I've got a plus one chain shirt, so I think that's what I bought from him before.
All right, we've got almost 500 in gold, though. All right, I'm buying two of the healing potions.
Okay. Astarion has no gold.
I mean,
he doesn't need it.
He has party gold.
Yep. Saz is still here.
Alright, how do we... Alright, there's three potions at the halfling
to buy. Sylvanas be with you.
If anybody needs them.
Do I even have potions?
I've got one, but also, you know, cleric, so I think I'm fine.
I'm not a cleric.
Alright. I can only carry so many at a time. That's silly.
Okay, we've already recruited well.
I have a potion of glorious vaulting.
That sounds fantastic.
Wait, so
a green dye.
Is Saza waiting for us to lead her out or something?
I met your friend.
I think so.
Ready to go?
Sure.
I have a variety of poisons. Oh, okay, I have six potions of healing. I think I'm good.
Lead the way.
All right, I actually know a way down here.
Yeah, the advantage is thanks to our previous shenaniganry, we've already cleared the way out.
See, this is the bear totem.
Yep. Sometimes our shenanigans have positive outcomes.
Yeah, see, look at how many things we'd already checked off. We talked to the squirrel.
That means we have to get Saza all the way out.
I forget how to jump.
It's the Z.
There we go.
Now, will SZA, Saza follow us all the way back?
I did this as Ty. Like, once you just get her outside, she finds her own way back from there.
Yeah, you just have to get out of the grove.
Oh, and then this is perfect. This door will lead us out.
Yeah, like, it's not a full escort quest. It's just...
Because I'm like, that's a long-ass way to escort her. I know the cape is supposed to be awesome, but I feel like I'm wearing a carpet.
Seems simple enough. Thought I was never gonna get out of there.
Scroll of Tasha's hideous laughter.
Good to be free
cool.
again, gotta say.
Nice.
I'll introduce you to my whole tribe and put in a good word for you.
Should we be terrible and recruit Minthara instead?
I don't know who that is. Why it would be terrible. So,
that's good. I will tell you this. Do you remember in early access the drow you have to fight?
Nope, because I didn't play much of early access.
One day I'll catch
a break. Well, how do I explain?
I got through like
spoilers?
Very first dungeon. That's about it.
Something's wrong.
Basically, you have to make a choice. You can either rescue Halsin, or you can choose the drow that they mention that wants to destroy the grove.
Oh.
And depending on your choices, people will leave your party.
Do we want Bear Friend?
Strange symbol glows.
If we want Bear Friend, we cannot recruit Minthara.
And something within you stares in response.
I don't know. I feel like Bear Friend will result in very hilarious conversations, just because bears.
Oh my god, what?
You rolled a critical fail on a medicine check!
I am not that type of cleric.
Brother, your sword!
Hey, Mr. Ty.
Hi, Ty.
The injured man locks eyes with you.
I guess I should join you all. Squirming
churns in your head.
I mean...
Where even are we?
We just your minds to the right. Intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna. New recruits. Yours to shepherd.
Protect them. He is a true soul.
Mind him. Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now.
I am not really a good doctor.
Yeah.
You're a true
We are not
soul.
Leaving healing to you.
Edwin, our brother, he was chosen. Like you. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
This seems weird.
Yes, why are you out here? Wilderness is dangerous. You are clearly incompetent.
We know that all too well, sir, but the Absolute sent us here.
We're looking for fugitives, survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here.
Admit nothing.
Oh, I am survivor of crash. Look like you found
you. Brynna, kill him!
This is exactly what I expected.
Well...
It's okay, I do not feel bad about not saving their friend now.
Who might have just killed us anyways. Going great, y'all.
Oh shit, it's my turn. Sorry.
Acid. Holtz, what have I done to you? I've done nothing. Done nothing. I can't do anything because I'm incapacitated.
Oh, they would have been cop followers anyway. Too weak. Not suitable for followers of Tempest.
Some rests better than none.
Well, did they at least have anything good?
They don't even have good things on body.
What about the dead guy?
Oh, body says things in my brain. That's strange.
Leather armor, which is the same thing I already have. Well, that's unfortunate. It has a mace, but it's not a great mace. I mean, I guess I could always sell this stuff.
Sorry, got moderately distracted.
It's fine. We made Pirate do all the work.
It's okay. Apparently, I'm able to levitate corpses now.
Ah, so you got that scene.
They should all be running.
So do we want to fight the owlbear?
Can we befriend the owlbear?
You can.
I mean, you can talk to the owlbear, I guess.
You can try to talk to the owlbear. Friendly? I don't know.
Let us... Where's owlbear, friend?
In this cave. Let me save before we go into the owlbear.
Okay.
Or one of
you. Oh, it's where the coffin was. That's right, the open coffin.
Can any of you save?
Oh no, I'm still levitating a corpse.
Mine says saving right now.
Oh my god. Are you picking up literally everything?
No, I'm in the cutscene with the dead guy. The tadpole tried to attack my brain.
Oh, you're like, we've wandered off. We're doing a totally different thing. Yeah. Not even realizing you're stuck.
I didn't realize you were still talking to the body.
It's okay.
I have a great axe. Does anybody want a great axe?
Can I use a great axe?
I've sent it to you. I also have a long sword if somebody wants that.
I cannot use a sword and shield, but it does do more damage. what I'm currently using.
Hey, free boots.
Where did you find boots?
They were sitting next to the river.
What's in here?
Oh, there's a beehive over here.
Oh, hey, cave. Ooh, owlbear tracks.
This is the friend we're going to make.
This is where we were going. Okay.
Y'all went. Is there anything interesting? What was... Not the button I wanted.
I thought you were about to shoot me.
No, I'm trying to figure out what was the button that shows you if there's anything on screen that you can pick up?
Alt.
I was pressing control. Whoops. Okay. I'm going to speak with animals just in case.
You already got to speak with animals.
Oh, did I?
All right.
I don't know how long it lasted, so I assumed it ended.
It stays until
friends.
All right, it's all you. Go forth.
Can we be friends?
Don't make this my friend.
Oh, this is where we can get the Saluna stuff over here.
That's dead.
Since we...
Dead owlbear prey, no doubt. No traps, please.
Oh, yeah. How do we get down there?
Dead owlbear prey, no doubt.
Where you're going? Just keep walking. Just walk across the water. If you want to do the Saluna thing first, it's on the way back out.
Owlbear! Oh, it's distressed.
Be my friend! I've entered a cutscene.
Heavy footsteps before you see it.
I'm here for guidance.
It's beak.
Let me pet you.
Out of the darkness.
What's this? Something weak.
I can hear you.
Something tender. Won't even have to chew you before I feed you to my son. Soft meat. It's a splinter. I've gutted bigger threats than you with worse.
But I want to help you. I don't have an option to say let's be friends.
Rude.
What? Who chose this? They were clearly not trying to befriend everything.
Ooh, wait. There you go. Guidance.
Yep. Add bonus? Okay.
Hey.
Success.
You didn't even need the help.
You're small, weak. Killing you would be a waste of time.
But I want to be your friend.
You can
How?
Go, but you make one wrong step and I'll rip you to shreds.
And just...
But friend.
How do we...
But there's baby in the background.
I know.
How do I come to?
I also want to loot the various dead bodies here.
Keep your distance.
There's a pork loin.
Time for discretion.
Ooh, backpack.
The element of surprise.
Right. No, I didn't want to enter initiative. No. Alright, restart. No, I refuse.
Load your save. See if it'll load. If not, I'll have to reload.
I have an idea.
I don't know that I can load a save.
There. I made it run away.
Did that work?
It failed to save.
I just want to be... How do we help it?
I don't think you can.
I disagree with this.
Awful.
Wow. Go as slow as you want, Asterion.
I ran away.
Oh no, when he was walking before, he was walking very slowly.
That was on purpose. I was trying to sneak before the owlbear saw you.
I didn't even think about sneaking. I was like, well, I just want to go loot that headless body. I refuse to fight the baby. No.
Yep.
I refuse. Don't you dare.
I was going to try to put it to sleep.
Okay, I thought it was like an attack.
No.
Sleep is fine.
It has too many hit points.
That's when we run away.
Yes.
Even the baby has too many hit points.
How many hit points does the baby have? Oh, 29.
Wow. The baby has more hit points than me.
And then me.
Still on my feet.
This is why we should be able to befriend the baby. It can be our new party member.
There has to be a way to befriend them. I do not believe that it is not possible. Oh my god!
Excuse me, what? Excuse me, what? I did not realize owlbears could fly.
Was that flight, though?
I mean, it says it was flight, whether it actually was flight.
Run. There, it failed.
Where do I go from here? At the ready.
Yes, charm the baby. Take the baby with us.
All right, let's go loot this buddy.
This has turned from befriending the owlbear into a kidnapping.
Over here.
Nothing important is ever easy.
What do you mean, not enough movement?
Can you dash?
Time to press ahead.
No, it's fine. This is going great. Oh my god!
Oh no! I got knocked down! Ow, that was 15 in one hit.
Oh, that's wild.
Bad. Oh boy. Okay, no, we're gonna try that again. Oh wait, no, no. I did attack instead. That was a... I forgot that it's right click to do the spells. Shit.
Whoops. Well, this is fine.
I guess I better just heal myself.
Keep guessing.
I was trying to command it to run away. I did not mean to attack it.
I mean, I charmed the baby.
Yeah, and the baby, I think, is now trying to come and attack its parent.
That's unfortunate. It's not how I wanted this to go.
Oh, that's okay. It's eating Asterion now.
Hey! Astarion's still in our party.
Yeah, well, we all make mistakes. I hope it'll run this way. Asterion can be bait.
No.
Yeah, we were not trying to be mean to Owlbear, but Owlbear decided we could not be nearby.
Yeah.
Now, if the owlbear comes over here, I quit.
It's dashing. Yep, it thinks Asterion's tasty.
Oh no! Oh. It's charmed. Why is he attacking you?
Stand in my way.
I'm very confused.
I guess it only thinks you're its friend.
Everyone else is not friends.
Okay, I'll just keep running.
I just wanted to help the owlbear, and then this went.
So this is a history with you all of trying to fix things that aren't broken?
It was broken. It was broken in the fact that the owlbear was not our friend.
I mean, like, this feels true to what a tabletop experience would be with me.
Yeah, that's entirely fair.
Give in. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Ooh, free chest.
That's a magical chest.
Free fancy chest.
The best kind of chest.
Okay, you can go pick that up if you want.
Oh no!
Let's pretend the owlbears. Oh no! Oh no, and I'm busy being chased by the baby now.
I need a different approach.
And the, so the problem isn't the owlbear is blocking the path.
Uh-oh. Yes,
charm the owlbear.
Yes.
This is fine. Oh no, it's not
you. Oh wait, that's right. It still doesn't like me. It's not charmed anymore. Fuck. Because you cutting words did.
Yes, Lizzie, this is unfortunately exactly.
Trapped. Okay, I won. Oh dear.
Oh no!
Okay, you're still alive. It's fine. I wonder if I can slow it down like this. Nope.
My original plan was to heal you, and then it got an attack of opportunity on me, so it's going great, y'all.
I tried to, like, frost breath it to see if that slowed it down. It did not.
It did not. It's still just distressed.
I mean, it's still got a spear in its head, to be fair.
I just wanted to loot this magical chest.
Despite everything.
And the owlbear said no. Bright side, baby owlbear still charmed. Cypher's never taking us anywhere again.
Nope. Hey, you avoided that.
Oh, I was safe from jump, but not from the attack.
All right, let me...
Yay.
Wait, why do you have the condition egg bearer?
Oh, I picked
up... You stole the egg! That's why the owlbear is trying to eat you!
Owlbear doesn't know! I did that out of line of sight.
It's scent... Well, it can smell it.
Well, so much for peace.
Oh, no. Okay, did you... Yeah, you're... okay, let me try and command it again. Oh, shit, goddammit! No attack! Fuck, I fucked up the controls again. Well... Oh dear. Well, shit. If I'm doing
Tanya,
that, Tanya,
loot all the things and let's run away.
This is a magic chest. I can't just loot it.
Oh.
And since
question.
Answer.
If we take out the owlbear, will we be able to keep the baby?
I think that's a big if at this point.
Later in the game, yes. Not right now.
Come on.
The mother, it's not the outcome I wanted, but
have to keep
the mother owlbear is not long for this world, no matter if it's you or the goblins.
Oh.
So we could leave the owlbear alone, we could run away. And you'll
Can
run
we get the chest?
I did not yet because it is Oh shit, what's happening?
I tried to command halt.
Let me jump away.
The big owlbear saved.
Then run.
The baby is halted.
The baby is halted, okay. No!
Hey!
It'll be me.
Alright, well, if we're doing this...
I mean, are we doing this?
I don't think we're getting away if we don't.
Alright.
Let me try concussive smashing it.
I know how to open it, but we really should have Gale there.
Survival is all that matters.
I cannot assist with this.
What path lies before me?
I'm trying to figure out, like, can I... Can I back up from you? Anything I do is going to result in getting attacked, so... Can I shove the owlbear? Too heavy to shove.
If you have any healing left, that might be the...
I don't have the ability to right now, unfortunately. I use mine on an attack like a fool.
The baby just smacked you while you're down! What?
Baby got me! I guess my charm will fell off.
Alright. Hey, I crit.
Blood comes easy these days.
Aww.
One day, I'll catch a break.
Oh, the baby sounds so cute, but also it attacked me.
It's like, oh, you're down. You're meat now. It's like, oh, I just want to charm food now, you again.
Oh, they're straight up like,
oh,
get out.
They just murdered you while you were down. Okay. Let's try this. If I... Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Oh, no. Oh, and you're still down, so I have to do this. Shit.
Oh, no.
No. No. Game. Fuck off.
Let's have a look.
Of course I'm going to let it live. What?
Can I help you at all?
What? Nature can provide for the cub. Okay, well, the cub's fine. It's eating its dead mother.
Oh, I did it again, forgetting that I don't need to do that.
That's unfortunate.
Well, yeah, at least the cub's okay.
I can't charm it. Always room for. But me. I was gonna try.
So about this chest. Oh, well, I failed a religion check. I can feel its aura.
Oh, can we get the? Will we be able to help the cub later?
Looks like a shrine to Saluna over there.
What happens if I touch the chest?
That.
What's that?
Aha.
I found a Salunite prayer sheet.
Well.
That's not great.
Imploring all to accept the Moon Maiden's blessings and share in her bounty. Okay.
I think you need to read that and then touch the chest.
Oh. I'm gonna light the candles, just in case that helps.
Touch the chest! Nope! I failed the save.
Nope. That didn't work.
That did nothing.
Well, clearly there's only one thing to do. Oh, you can't pick up the chest. That didn't work.
What are we? How are we?
Did you actually pick up the scroll?
I don't.
Can we pick it up?
Yes. It didn't give me an option to pick it up. I guess if I have to right-click on it, let me pick it up then. Okay, now I've picked it up.
Okay, now try again.
So now I have the thing. It feels like an old-school adventure game. Like, use the thing on the... Okay, well, that didn't do anything. Read. Yeah, all it says is a prayer dedicated to Saloon, imploring all to accept the Moon Maiden's blessings and share in her bounty.
My prayers are answered.
I get inspiration from something. Don't know what.
This is fine.
I mean, there it is on the ground if anyone else wants to try, because it didn't seem to do anything for me.
I can open it now. And I took everything.
What?
I am
very confused as to what just happened.
The right, selenite right, a silver necklace. It's very lovely. Which I will equip.
Well, fine. I'm taking
an idol of saloon. Saloon. A moondrop pendant. When the wearer has 50% hit points or less, they don't provoke opportunity attack.
Oh, that's pretty great.
All right, here. The other one doesn't, like, do anything, but it's pretty, so I'll give it to you.
Better not be cursed.
Wait, when did you get that fancy armor and why aren't you wearing it?
Who?
You! You have the Oak Father's Embrace in your inventory.
Where? What? Oh, this is new. I picked it up somewhere. I'm not proficient. I just loot everything. I'm not proficient with medium armor, so who is?
Oh, is it medium? Yes. I'm wearing medium, but it's also a lower AC.
But it has. Like,
what do you get against undead, though?
You do radiant damage. All right, I'll send it to you.
Yeah. Let's see what the most important thing was it looked like.
Oh, yeah. I should have put it on. That's my mistake.
I actually kind of like that.
Hold on. Let me zoom in and look at you. It does look kind of stylish.
I'll take it.
With that hat, winning.
Oh, yeah. Hawkwill's style icon.
Do we need to go back to camp again? Time just left us behind.
Yeah, that's understandable, to be honest.
Yeah, we've made this entire night worse.
I was just here meditating. But we probably should go to camp.
Yeah, I have no spells left.
Yeah, I spent everything. Back to camp.
Please do not attack anyone.
I still argue we didn't attack anyone in the first place. We tried to play fetch.
You did something.
We wanted to be friends, and they said no.
Why would you want to be friends with a paladin that broke their oath anyway?
Oh, if they're hanging out in the camp, we may as well. We
his armor looks cool. Might be fun. And yeah, his name is Steve, so we wanted to give him a chance, at least.
His name is what?
Steve.
Very well.
Well, hello.
So we what named him. We felt it was very important.
It was only the appropriate thing to do.
Is there anything you want to do in camp before I click go to bed?
Nah,
we're good. We've caused enough trouble so far.
You don't sleep well.
Not that we won't cause more trouble, but...
We absolutely will.
Maybe you wake up because you know something is wrong. Or maybe... You just got lucky.
That's weird, but okay.
What? Who's having a... Oh, some of your companions remain deep in dreamful sleep and can't awaken yet. You can observe another party member's dreams if they allow you.
No, it's not what it looks like. I swear.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that.
I click the little ear on the party list.
Well, on the party list. Astarion!
Stab him.
Really is.
No!
Oh no, is this where he's gonna bite me?
Yeah, stab the bastard!
No!
I've never killed anyone. Well, not for food. I feed on animals, bulls, deer, kobolds, whatever I can get. But it's not enough. Not if I have to fight. I feel so weak. If I just had a little blood, I could think clearer, fight better. Please.
Is that how this works?
A strange sensation courses through you, and your companion's mind unfolds, secrets half revealed.
At best, I was sure you'd say no. More likely, you'd ram a stake through my ribs. No.
I needed you to trust me. And you can trust me.
We can be friends.
Because we don't have a choice. Not if we're going to save ourselves from these worms. I need you alive. You need me strong. Please, only be a taste, I swear. I'll be well, you'll be fine. And everything can go back to normal. Really? Of course. Not one drop more. Let's make ourselves comfortable, shall we?
Don't make it weird.
Mandy, how is this not already weird?
That's why you should have stabbed him.
It's like a shard of ice into your neck. A quick, sharp pain that fades to throbbing numbness. Your breath catches. Your pulse quickens.
If only my own teeth were that white and shiny. I want to see what happens.
What's the worst that could happen?
I could die.
Stake him. Stake him. That's okay, we can fight. Steve might help.
Pirate, what? Okay, hold on. Pirate, what is this anti-Astarian agenda?
I think this is fucked up and irredeemable.
This is just him feeding a little bit. His path.
He tried to do it unbidden in your sleep. I think it is incredibly fucked up how everyone doesn't. It just kind of glosses over that part.
Did you?
Consent is important.
You in your sleep.
But I've consented now.
But you didn't the first time he tried, and I think it is weird that everyone happily glosses over that because he's the pretty vampire boy. I have issues with this. I have a lot of issues with this.
Pirate.
Mm-hmm.
Vampires aren't real.
You know what? I was going to ask if he's met a vampire, so we were going to take two very different directions with that question. Pirate, you met a vampire? Yourself.
You can I've done a lot of
blood racing, coursing through both your bodies. A gentle, numb feeling starts to spread.
I feel like this...
What?
I'm flashing back to the knitting book that I shared with you all, where I'm like, well... sometimes...
Oh, shit! Hold on.
Well...
Critical...
Well,
do we wake up? Aren't I just pretending to be asleep here? Voices.
So can he, but he doesn't care.
Is he gonna kill you?
He's long past caring. You feel a little cold, but that's all. There's no more pain, no more fear, no more struggle. It's all over.
We're just like snoring away.
All of us. Well, that was unfortunate.
Oh no. Something terrible's happened.
Yes,
something terrible has happened. I appreciate that they like clean up your gear, so now you're just laying in a pile on the ground. Can I revivify you?
Oh shit, we don't have wither shot.
We do.
What now?
Where's Withers?
He's hanging out by Steve.
So I'm trying, but it won't let me cast. It says you're blocked.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, hold on. Yep, says target is blocked.
Thy name has been recorded. I shall be here in thy camp.
What have you done?
Whenever thou hast need of my services.
I've done nothing.
It's you controlling Astarion. I was like, what's happening? Why did he go over to talk to someone?
Should thou or any of thy compatriots perish,
Well, about that.
You've sold a body once.
I don't know that we can trust this dude now.
I'm sorry. I could use those resurrection services right now.
Then thou must return with the proper payment.
What do you need us to pay you?
This is the price of balance. Well,
Count. Wow, there's an option to say I can stay dead.
I recommend keeping my distance for a moment.
Sir, you need some moisturizer for real.
By doom and dusk, I strike thy name from the archives. Rise.
What are you doing?
It's appropriate when there's corpses, you should bury it.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
I swear to God.
Oops. Oh, corpse moved.
Time to press ahead.
I mean, corpses do move.
Did you just like...
I tried to bury a corpse.
All right, Astarion, what do you have to say for yourself?
I really want to hear this conversation.
Thank goodness. I was worried about you. You looked a little ill last night, but you've certainly recovered.
Hunt him into the sun!
Yep.
All right, I'm going to save, and then we're going to punch him and see what happens.
God damn it! I understand you're upset, but let's not get carried away. Killed feels like a strong word. Not many corpses have your vigor. Now, I admit, I got carried away last night. I apologize.
I feel like you should have punched him harder.
But look at you now. Perfectly healthy. So let's not fall out over this. We still need each other, after all.
Can we stake him next?
Oh my god, why are you all so... Didn't you see DJ's clip where he staked Astarion?
I did, but here's the thing. I thought this would go okay, but I didn't anticipate you getting a critical failure.
I have not seen that trick if I need to, because I regret not doing that in my time.
I'm a powerful weapon.
What?
You'd be a fool to toss me aside.
I regret not
now.
Staking him in my main playthrough. So I should see what happens when DJ did it.
It will never happen again.
Hello, Duchess.
What do you say?
Yeah, it's not going to happen because we're not going to let you drink our blood. Will wearing garlic keep him away?
No innocence.
No.
You have my word. Only villains that we need to kill anyway. After all, you know what I am now. I can fight with all my weapons.
Didn't we already know you were a vampire?
Apparently you're supposed to not realize it's
on
the scene.
If I happen to drain the occasional bandit during a fight, what's the harm?
He's about as vampire-y as
They're
you can
just
get.
As dead.
So this is a case of player knowledge versus character knowledge.
He looks like a vampire. He acts like a vampire. He has very prominent teeth.
Yeah, the fangs are a bit of a giveaway.
And the red eyes, but here's the other part. He's walking around in daylight. What vampires do you know can do that?
I mean, I don't know. What's considered common folk knowledge of vampires in the Forgotten Realms?
The same as in our world, because he comments about how normally he could not enter a home if he wasn't invited, normally walking over running waters like acid, that he's surprised he can be in the sun.
Maybe somebody wrote Faerun Twilight. I don't know. There could be questions.
Does our tent count as someplace he can't enter?
You mean the tent that we have but never sleep in?
Yes, because apparently we just hang out. We're always having a slumber party by the campfire.
Of course. That sounds eminently reasonable. I shall wait patiently until you suggest we dine together. But until then, no more late night surprises. You have my word on that.
Maybe we should just push him into the fire.
Oh my
god. We won't kill him. He can just get a little crispy.
Oh my god.
If the sun isn't going to burn him, the fire is probably fine.
That's absolutely flawless logic. I fully agree.
Wow. Who moved the tree? Okay, who's doing that?
I'm trying to make sure he gets rid
of it. We're creating a barrier around his tent.
I mean, I didn't need to build you a grave, so I may as well take the stuff I was using and...
Doesn't need to build you a grave.
Why do I keep hanging out with you all?
I have no idea.
Why? Why am I friends with both of you?
Well, because the shenanigans like this happened.
That's not a compelling argument, Mandy.
I do feel like if there's ever a stream that will convince you to never play multiplayer with us again, yes. It's definitely this one.
Yep. And this is all happening without Kelly. This is only 2/3 of chaos.
So really, it could be worse.
I don't even know how you're moving stuff around the camp.
Click and drag. You can move basically anything that's...
Is that the rickety chair?
Yep.
From our invasion plans?
Yes.
Chat, help me.
Wait, I have an idea. There, now it's lots of stakes.
Much easier to use.
Yep.
I'm going to go get some water because you two heathens. Can I leave you alone in camp?
Here we are, trying to protect you.
I didn't say you weren't trying to protect me. Can I leave you two heathens in camp?
We promise not to attack Steve this or try to aggro Steve again.
I really appreciate the both of us are like, immediately we're like, we won't make Steve angry this time.
I'm going to get water. I'll be right back.
A stone bed seems uncomfortable.
It really does.
Have to be closer. I wonder if I can throw this from my inventory.
Wait, what are you trying to throw?
A bucket. Can I just chuck it at Asterion?
Let's find out. I mean, throwing stuff at people in camp worked out super well for us last time. And technically, we only promised we weren't going to throw stuff at Steve.
Hold on. Inventory. Throw.
Hey, there you go.
Okay, so I did not aggro him this time, so therefore...
Ooh, hold on. I can stack box. Things.
Okay, what else can we add to this pile? I don't feel like there's a lot of loose things that we can use here.
Clearly, we need to bring more. I have the gilded chest.
Clearly, oh, you just picked it up. It's heavy enough. It'll stop.
Yes. Wait, let me take the. If I drop, there we go. I can take all the stuff I threw into Tanya's inventory earlier.
Oh.
Like the cooking pot and the milk can.
I'm glad it's not just me dropping stuff in her inventory. Do I still have the egg?
What happened to my egg? Vampires are weak to eggs.
No. Remember, I was the egg bearer. Am I still the egg bearer?
Oh yeah, the owlbear egg.
What happened to it?
Do you
Did you not have the owl?
It's not in my inventory.
Maybe you only got the scent of the egg on you?
I picked it up.
It's a sentence.
That was a sentence I sat down and heard.
It's fine. Nothing to worry about.
It's all good.
So...
we did not aggro anybody in camp this time.
We should...
very important to us.
We should go to the goblin camp.
I mean, I guess if we're going to fight people.
Are you ready to leave camp?
Oh, we could make friends with the goblins.
Can I? Arm. Goblins. Where are we supposed to go?
It's a bit of a trek, but let's go.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, okay.
I should put my clothes back on.
Are you naked again?
No. Not anymore.
Chat, I really feel like I'm suffering enough. You all should... it's September. Please help me.
Make it better.
Money will make,
or make it at least a little better.
Where are we supposed to be going?
I'm leading the way. Follow me.
Can you teleport to us?
Yep. I did. That's the point. I didn't fast travel. I just left. So.
Oh, we went to the Emerald.
I see where you are. I think I can get around there.
It's dead. Let's go.
Yeah, I see the way around. I'll be right there.
Did you do this, sir?
So.
Did I do what?
No. The exsanguinated pig. So if you, depending on how long you take to go to camp. You can find this pig before the moment where Astarion tries to bite you.
And does it change whether he bites us or not?
No. But depending on what your roll, you can roll. So if he hadn't already tried to bite me and I rolled, I would discover why it was exsanguinated. Or rather that it was exsanguinated. And then he can be like, excuse me?
Sir.
consolation bits.
I think it says something about this that that's needed.
Cutlery.
Actually, let's put a marker here so we can come back to this in a bit.
You're a dragonborn. Why do you need cutlery?
It's free cutlery.
Keeping your claws clean is difficult.
It is.
I read that as Dread Adventurer.
Never mind.
Did you want those?
Did you know you can throw the crates off the bridge?
No.
Okay, let's try.
I was gonna
Not
ask-
all of them.
I was just gonna ask if either of you could use that. Then someone took it.
Oh, I just take everything.
Yeah. Mandy, did you not share as a child?
I mean, it's more of a.
Yeet.
I'm going to get the doggo.
Wait, there's a dog?
Yes, there's.
We gotta find doggo friends.
I feel like you should have went with this.
How many of my... have you not seen the dog on my stream?
I've been avoiding most streams other than lurking because of spoilers, so...
Alright, well, come find me. There's a dog where I am.
Friends!
Ooh, Mandy, speak with animals back on.
Yes. Aha! Speak to me. Your name is Scratch, and I would like to be your friend.
How do you even know the dog's name is Scratch? Oh, never mind.
I'm sorry, your friend is...
Keep moving, stranger.
Wow. Quietly. That is not what I expected you to sound like.
I told you to go.
Go. I don't know which of my stats is better. Is it perception or persuasion?
If you hover, it'll show you what your bonuses are.
Plus one?
Oh, you're way definitely better persuasion.
Yeah, way better.
Wait, hold on. Before you roll, there you go, guidance.
Ooh, and I can add a bonus from either animal friendship or advantage. No, we'll, I think the guidance will be good enough. No!
Or not. Oh, no.
I failed.
I think you have.
Oh, no. Do you have inspiration? You have inspiration.
Roll again.
The perfect use for it.
I'm adding an advantage.
Oh, wow. It's okay. With all the bonuses, we should still be fine. Wow.
My best roll, and it's fine.
It's okay. It all worked out.
There's death in your scent, but not in your words. Still,
I just want to be your friend.
You should go. My friend is injured. He needs rest.
Looks a little bit more like,
a little more than injured.
Of course he will. And then we'll return home.
Oh, no!
Oh, no. Especially out to his corpse. No!
We're not doing that. Oh, no. Okay,
What, someone...
That should... scratch. You can do the same.
Shouting at the corpse will not end well if you want this dog to be your friend.
Oh, no. We want dog to be our friend.
We were attacked. Cackling furry things on two legs. And their smell, it was strange, rotten, evil.
You know the creatures he describes. Gnolls.
Oh, this is what ate pirate.
Yep. They're in this area.
No, I won't leave him.
Okay.
If it comes to that,
oh yeah,
I may.
I'm not shouting at the corpse.
Thank you. Nope. Okay, there you go. So I guess...
Can we loot his body?
No.
Let's not do that whilst Scratch is still here.
Fine, we'll come back later.
We'll wait. Yes. Yeah, we can come back and loot the corpse afterwards. We can remember where the corpse is.
Don't loot the corpse. All right, now we should go back the way we were. Eventually, Scratch will show up at camp.
Be my friend, Scratch. Hello and welcome in, Raiders.
Hi, Raiders.
Hello, hello.
I've made the bad life decision to do multiplayer.
Hello, hello.
Okay, we can go. Wow, perception failed.
My perception also failed.
I got stuck on a tree.
I think there's a dirt mound around here.
My perception success. Oh, I don't know
better
what
than the rest
I...
of us.
Oh, it's like, oh, there's an ambush waiting.
Oh, yeah. But since we just rested...
There's a goblin tracker hiding
get
up
over there. Surround him, like!
Alright.
You spoiled us. Good.
Are any of these better things than I already have equipped? No fun skewing a pig what doesn't know he's cooked.
It's okay. If there's... Oh, you're already speaking with them.
I hope everyone is doing well this evening.
Here's how this goes.
On behalf of Cypher, we apologize in advance.
And we'll fill your throat with arrows. Or you turn around, and your backside gets the same treatment.
A strange symbol glows marked on their flesh. And something
somebody was obviously using gel pens.
Aaron. Oh, persuasion. Okay. And I get advantage.
Nice.
Situational advantage. Interesting. I haven't seen
that. Oh, nice.
20.
Oh, do better than me.
Yes.
How are you, Aaron? How have things been going?
Ugh. Suppose it's best to save our strength for a real threat.
Oh, I need to change the filter in my water.
Go on, then. Just keep your nose clean.
Keep her nose clean. That's cool. Let's go pick a fight.
That's rich coming from. Oh, and Astarion's inspired. Yay. Oh, there'll be a fight. Don't worry.
Oh, I remember. I remember this part. This is where I stabbed a book and died.
But first...
Is this before or after you got eaten?
Hold on.
Before.
Oh, for a skeleton key.
There's good stuff in here that will be useful if we ever find Karlach.
In where?
Nicely done.
Which is why, unless I'm playing a rogue, I usually bring a Starion. His rolls are obscene. Especially once you get armor that gives you Cat's Grace.
I can help with this. Hold on. Let me try it. Where's the thing? There it is.
That's what Dancing Lights is for.
Hey.
I learned my lesson.
Traps. How considerate.
There's something.
Can I? Yes.
All right. Well, it was a transcript of an interview with the writer and director of A Pleasurable Deal, Mr. Kingsley Hart.
We've learned our lesson, and I'm going to take all of these crates and add them to Wes so that I can use them to make structures back in camp.
They'll be useful for something. Ah, yeah. So, interviewer, what was the inspiration behind this, if I may be so bold? Entirely lewd piece of drama.
Are you all reading?
I'm really interested on where this interview is going to go. Harp! It's about exploring the taboo. Seeing who we, as people, really are. Yes, Robert makes a deal with the Cambion, but who wouldn't? Interviewer, well, I like to think most people wouldn't. Harp, then you don't know most people. Everyone wants something. Everyone needs something. Cambions can see it. In a way, they know us better than we know ourselves. Where does the lewdness come from? We haven't gotten there yet.
Are you
okay, interviewer, but
it's intestines throb, blood whispers.
They mentioned it in the first question.
What's hiding here?
Okay, we're gonna just like fast forward through. Interviewer, so you're encouraging people to make a pact with Hell's offspring to give up as Robert did his soul. Harp, we only have one life. Why not make the most of it? I have questions about how making the most of your one life is being done via making a pact. Interviewer, so what was your deal? This was your directorial debut, wasn't it? You couldn't even get published in the tabloid. Baldur's Bash.
Wow.
Before this play came. There's no lewdness in this whole thing.
They lied to you.
The only thing was at the last, they're like, did you honestly trade your soul for an erotic play? Okay, that's it? I was expecting so much more.
There's a fake wall here. But I am not
able... Would you like me to destroy it?
Well, perception failed. It's where I'm standing. It's a path to the Underdark.
Oh, here we go. Let's light the candle.
It's a matter of player knowledge versus...
Let me see.
This is a wall you should be able to break.
Theoretically.
But my perception check did not show me the wall.
Keep a blade close.
I am not triggering any perception checks.
Mine failed. But I know for a fact that there's a wall right there that you can break and go into the Underdark.
Oh, there it was. Investigation just failed.
Yep.
I think it was over by the torch.
Pick up and add to wares.
What to do?
All right. Well, I know it's there. There's also another place to go into the Underdark as well.
Down here, you said?
That wall I was standing in front of, normally you can break it. See, like, I don't know if you can tell, but there's a bit of a glimmer. See, there you go.
Mine was successful. Hey.
Cutting to the chase?
It's immune to slashing damage.
Don't touch
me. It has a lot of resistance.
I found Highcliffe's blueprints.
It's only got 10 hit points.
There we go.
So, question. Oh no, I know exactly where this leads. We should not go here yet. There's a bunch of mummies and undead that are in here.
This way.
So we can go in here just
so not.
Oh no, no, this is the Underdark, sorry. Do you want to fight phase spiders?
I'll touch the webs. I'd hate to disturb the locals.
Do you want to fight? Are they friendly phase spiders?
No. I don't know if you can talk.
Can we make friends?
All right. Well, unfortunately, I am currently encumbered.
How are you encumbered?
Oh, interesting. You can use the furnace.
Mind my step.
Yes, there is something you find later where you can make a weapon.
It's the barrels. The barrels are doing it.
Why did you pick up the barrels?
In case I wanted them later.
If they're in inventory, you can right click on them and send to camp. That's what I did with all the ones I stole.
Okay. Send to camp!
Oh no.
What?
We need them to make our wall for a stair. Yep.
Y'all. Alright, do we want to go in the Underdark or do we want to go to the Goblin Camp?
How much do you trust us in the Underdark? First question.
How much do you trust us in the Goblin Camp is the other question.
Not at all.
Whichever you feel that we will probably do the least damage in.
We are happy to.
There's no good answer here.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Yeah, no, not at all.
Do tongs have any use in this?
I don't know.
Okay. They're just like a random thing, so I figured out what to ask.
Alright, well now we know where that is. Do we just need to remember the... Actually, we should go up and get the marker for Blighted Village, which we don't have.
I found an exploding barrel.
Oh shit.
Can you pick it up?
I'll give it a shot.
Yes. I have it now.
This is what the whole night has been like, you all, just so you know.
This is fine, everything is fine. I forgot that I
will, for now, resist the almost overwhelming temptation to throw the barrel in the furnace.
I'm not.
That does seem like it will not end well.
I am absolutely not resurrecting you if you do that.
Oh, you can only stack two at a time. Okay.
Wow. Fine. Ferwick is like, do it.
Fire.
Ferwick gets me.
Ferwick understands us.
I understand.
Oh, there's another book. What is this book?
I understand you.
Oh, although that could be the explodey barrel could be helpful because I know what's in the cellar.
I don't see.
It's death.
Come here. Let's go in the cellar.
Oh, I gotta steal all the alchemy supplies.
Wait, where are you all in?
Oh, we left. Come back outside.
Okay.
And across the street.
I was dealing with sending a whole bunch of stuff back to camp. Ooh,
there's potions.
Ferwick is innocent.
It's true. Oh, I've unlocked the suspension of Laculite recipe.
Can we just explore here?
Yes. Are you gonna come explore the basement, or where are you at? Cause I don't see you.
I'm coming to you all.
You can explore.
I just in general,
all you
like,
want.
Can.
Just if you there's a pair of double doors. Remember what happened on my stream?
Oh, that's right. Yes.
Yeah, I wouldn't recommend
this.
That. All right, come down here. Greasy pirate to the left.
Yes.
Alright. There's not death down here, is there?
Yes, there is.
Where did you find
this? This is where I stabbed the book and died.
When in doubt with alchemy, just recall the rule of three.
The fucking Necronomicon is down here.
Oh, Necronomicon?
That book.
Yeah.
I mean, you know what the fuck it was, and you still picked it up.
I didn't pick it up. I tossed it on the floor and set it on fire.
We do have a flaming barrel.
And then
I want this. I want to pick up the glass distillation set.
Chat, this is what happens.
I only believe in one thing in the world, and that's looting.
There's mm-hmm. some scruffy clothes in here.
Great. Ooh, suspicious poison.
Wait, is it called suspicious poison?
That's literally what the item's called. Ooh, a potion of healing recipe, though. That is actually helpful.
Yes, I... How do I look if I wear it? Yes. Now I'm looking like a bard.
Excellent.
Wow, I clicked a stack of books and got nothing.
Oh, hey, we have matching hats now.
Yes. Being stylish together, twins.
Ooh, another potion.
Maybe I need more pockets.
My perception failed. That is supposed to slide over.
Yeah. Come be perceptive, Mandy.
Okay. Be perceptive where?
Oh, is it not? Maybe over. Well, never mind. Nope.
Nope, I failed it too.
We're all not perceptive enough.
Can.
Well, I guess we don't get to go die in the basement.
But I wanted to. Thought it would be fun.
Did Asterion's perception fail too? Can he do it?
If we leave and come back, do we get another chance?
What a day.
I don't know what these do.
Is he encumbered? No, he's...
What are you being?
Aha.
If you control him, does it let him do a perception check, or...?
No, I just saw the lever.
Oh, hello.
Oh, yay!
It's behind those crates.
That works too.
Watch your back.
See, so if we continued stealing all the crates, we eventually would have revealed it.
It just would have taken a bit.
Yeah.
All right.
Let me save.
Okay, dancing lights is actually super helpful.
Ooh, an herb here. There are no herbs on it.
Vitriol of Bone Cap.
Oh, this is another way into
on my way.
Oh, I know what's back here. This is where we could die.
Yep.
I feel like I
died here, and then I died in the next room because I spoke to a mirror and talked my way through it, and then found the Necronomicon.
Good job.
I would like to speak to a mirror.
So
I eventually
destroyed something glowy on the ground.
How come your D&D session only lasted one time? Well,
I'll take that.
Have you never played with these two?
Bullywug Trumpet.
I have only played one shots with either of you.
Probably. Good.
This is why.
Scroll of Summon Quasit?
You can get an imp, demon imp. Wait, what?
Summon a Quasit to the lower plane.
You were checking the coffins. Yeah.
I am surprised.
Oh, yeah. I should have mentioned that. There are zombies, not the coffins.
Oh, well, and he just destroyed more coffins to free his friends.
Oh, yeah. They're going to go raise. They're going to go get all their buddies awake now.
So?
Ow.
This is unfortunate.
Yes, it is. It's okay.
You only... What do you mean they can't be undead?
What?
I cannot attack... I cannot use bite on a skeleton.
Oh yeah,
oh come on, I just started playing music.
Alright, I have a strategy here. Let me get smack in the middle of everything. And since you can all see me, turn undead! Yes, three of them. Yes.
Nicely
cleric.
Done.
Yes. Run. That's gonna help.
Just a little bit.
Should I not hit ones that are turned?
Let me check the status. I don't know if hitting them knocks it off or not, honestly. Ends upon taking damage. So yeah, if it takes damage, it will. The one that's over by you, I guess we can dogpile it. Okay, which is the one that isn't turned?
Behind you, up by Astarion.
Oh no, the other one already is dead.
He only had like 4 health left, so I took him out.
Okay, cool. Brilliant. Then yeah, let's dogpile this one. Sacred Flame.
You act a fighter, but a
saved. Yep. Heal myself.
Hi, Prax.
We should tell you about the adventure we've been having today. And by we, I mean,
There's definitely been an adventure. It's just there may be regrets for Cypher. They go very heavily along with it.
Oh, it's my turn. Okay.
Oh, he did.
Smash!
Who's
left? Hawk will smash.
There
are three that were turned. That are hiding in the corner.
Do we just want to leave them alone? Or
two left.
Or take them
I
out?
I think we have to... they've only got one more turn left on Turn Undead, so they're going to come and attack us anyway. So...
We tried to leave them alone.
Thick as a globe of unguent.
I miss. I want to make sure we have music to go with our battle.
Hey, there we go.
It's not a battle without our own soundtrack.
Nope, I approve. Rude.
Every time that I try. Nope, not the button I wanted.
Step quick.
Wow, I keep missing a lot. By independent, so I can't do that. Wheel?
Ow. Holy, did this double crit me?
Seems that way.
Oh, okay. That's unpleasant.
I'm not pleased with how often we're fisting right now. Especially me.
Wait.
Camera around.
Did healing word not heal me? I'm very confused. Oh,
you
shit.
Cannot
arrow
regain
arrow
hit points.
Regain hit points. What? Oh, well, that's unpleasant. Okay, well, in that case...
Oh, they used an arrow of ill manner on you.
Yep. Well, I'm going to go hide behind this rock then.
My wounds are too much to bear. I wonder if this is your vessel.
Damn it, now it's... Oh, it's behind the rock now and they can't see it.
Yeah, he moved out of the way for...
Well...
Do I look like a bard?
Oh, that was a critical miss. Can I actually hit it? No. What about? Yeah!
There we go.
Well done, everyone.
Ba, 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 ba. A is for Azoth and other gods, too.
Oh, they have an arrow of the matter that we can loot. There's a dark journal. I pay no service to the gods, but by some blessing, this village believes me and my apprentice to be simple healers. My tattoos are hidden, my red robes locked away, and my lab secured. I have not heard the word they since we arrived, and only my apprentice knows me as Ilintoth. He'll face the guardians I've raised. Okay.
Speak your name.
Is anybody proficient with longbows?
What?
You are not.
Is anyone proficient with longbows?
I'm not sure.
If you are his ally, I'm
using a crossbow.
Step forward and
I found a derp mound. With a scroll of protection from evil and good, and a scroll of cloud of daggers, I'll
only
take it.
A true ally of Ilintoth may pass. What think you of the Zalkir known as Zastan?
Oh, didn't you just find a book about Tam?
A poor choice.
About who?
Oh, never mind. The mirror talked about Zastan, and it didn't go well.
Did you talk to the mirrors again?
What the fuck?
Anya was, and now there's a...
What the fuck?
Well.
That's not going to work.
Well, that didn't go well.
We're an initiative. Good to know.
Yep. Oh dear.
I ran into the fire. Whoops.
Yeah, that's a lot of fire.
Close at hand.
I'm going to die. We're all on fire. Thank you. This is going great.
Yep, super, super great.
My wounds are too much to bear.
No, I'm fine. Fine is relative.
Constant offense taken that you're singing.
Right? Like, every time, I'm just trying to be a good bard. Why is everybody against me?
check.
Oh, I got downed. The fire did me in.
Where'd the fire go?
It's floating around in the back of the room now.
Well, I was like standing on a fire, so.
Yeah.
Okay, that was my mistake.
I gotcha. Healing word.
Haha.
Time to get going.
That took the edge off.
Well, right, I guess.
I think that has now locked us out of this for good.
Maybe not.
Yeah, can't. I don't think I can attack the mirror. Yep.
Hold on.
Yeah, it's just wandering.
Medium toughness. Only a hit that deals at least 22 damage can damage it. Oh, the fire orbs come back.
Need to find a way forward.
Is that
I wonder
fuel,
if it'll pop to it again once it goes back in. Let's see. Ah, yeah, I can talk to it again now.
Things are not on fire again.
Oh, I got a dragonborn thing.
Ooh.
I'm a Siegfried Hava. Let's try it.
I do not know this name.
Well, that didn't help.
If you are known to my master, step forward and declare yourself an ally.
Yes, I am ally of your master's.
Only a true ally of Illantoth may pass. What think you of the Zolkir known as Zastam?
I think Zastam is Zasol.
You are no Zolkir, but are you wise?
Of course, I am very wise.
Tell me, why might one use balsam ointment?
Well, as we have established, Hawkgul is excellent doctor, and I thought his journal
did not go well for us last time.
Acceptable. Fine. If you could see anything in me, what would it be?
I mean, Hawkgul's old muscles, obviously. See them.
I say please.
I see the vote coming in. I'm going to go with the spell to get rid of the worm in there.
You seek to survive. You seek power. Be welcome.
Hey. It worked.
We survived.
Star is
inspired.
And
no.
We only got a little bit on fire.
We only got caught on fire once.
And this was where the Necronomicon is.
I got a purple fluorite shard, a chasm creeper, and Lolth's candle.
I'm sorry, whose candle?
Lolth's.
I'm sure it's fine.
This is definitely fine.
Ooh, basilisk oil. And scroll of featherfall.
Acorn truffle. Lots of acorn truffles here.
I found a rotten tomato.
There's a stuffed wolf.
I am found what?
There's a stuffed wolf head.
I'm sure that's fine.
And a stuffed hyena head. I don't like this.
Ooh, research notes. Uh-oh. Praise dead. Failed. Gone too long. Body decomposed. Reanimation. Failed. Came back as a ghoul. Had to kill again. Speak with dead. Failed. Answers unhelpful. Clone. Failed. Needs living tissue. Reanimation plus clone. Failed. Had to kill both ghouls. Resurrection. Failed. Why? Magical curse? True resurrection. I have reached the limit of my skills and resources. The book offers help. Dare I accept?
That sounds like it will go badly.
Yeah, I'm sure those notes, the fact that they're next to a skeleton is totally fine.
Everything is fine.
Yep. The Collectana Rubrum.
Okay.
Okay, you turn page after page, filled with strange alchemical sketches and formulae. Some are written plainly, some in runes and scripts you barely recognize. There are guides to transmuting metals and recipes for weapons of war, but more than anything else, the book is concerned with reanimating dead flesh. Stuffed bear.
Yeah. I mean, this is maybe okay because bears. But still, it's the principle of the matter. Oh.
There's a lot of bones. Ooh, a rusted key.
I'm sure that'll be useful for something.
And a lever.
Throw.
Wait, what are you throwing?
Just a chair. It was in the way.
Also, did we just, like, lose Tanya?
She's like, I'll leave you all to looting. Okay. I don't know. Dun, dun, dun.
Gilded chest. Ooh. I found braces of defense.
Oh, nice.
You will gain a +2 bonus to AC as long as you are not wearing armor or holding a shield.
That seems problematic.
Well, for us, yes, but I'm gonna take those because if she does this with us again, Kelly is a barbarian.
That's true.
So those will be super helpful for her. The evil eye.
All right, send a camp.
Oh, I love this book. While the number of trinkets and bargains a hag personally acquires means that her powers will be unique compared to that of her sisters, hags as a whole can still be divided into three subcategories. Night hags, named as such for their ability to haunt a mortal's dreams, slowly devouring vital essence until the victim's soul can be trapped into the hag's soul bag. They are known for being petty, selfish braggarts. Sea hags, known for devouring their victims whole, sea hags can terrorize and kill with a single look. They reek of fish, and are incapable of making a proper cup of tea. Green hags. They are beautiful, they are powerful, speak not a word against them.
Tell us how you really feel.
Love that.
Oh, an arrested iron gate. Perception failed.
Watch how you go. Kenos has taken the key from using magic pockets. Okay, I guess that's what happens if somebody else is holding a...
Where
a key
I?
That opens up.
So that's progress.
Hey, you're still by the way through the mirror. We just opened the fancy gate. I'm gonna because I've done, I know what's in there, so I'm gonna hang back and let you two do it.
What do we do?
I mean, I'm disarming the trap, so that's fine.
I mean, you're doing better than I did. It's Tyrion in here, so. But yeah, it's there's just notes around. Reanimation and necromancy and
I sure keep failing totally perceptions fine. Though
yeah I will come and help with perception check.
The book is locked tight with no
nope. Oh, mine failed as well.
Only an oval recess in the cover's yep. Mouth.
Oh, we got journal updates. We could either unlock the ancient tome, destroy the ancient tome.
You try to examine the book, but the journal. Longer you stare, the more those
see it's the Necronomicon
amethyst eyes draw you in. You can right. Sense something dark about this tome.
Maybe some kind of stone.
Something profane.
That looks terribly heavy.
Do any of us have an
Why
appropriate
didn't we let
stone?
Me carry it for you?
I mean, I have many stones. I just don't know which is the right one. What are we doing in turn-based mode?
You might want to get out of that area.
Why would it?
Cool.
What the fuck?
This is how people die.
oh.
Yep.
Well, time to go.
At least we can see now. There's light. Okay.
That is an empty room. Why did I go there?
There's a lever on the wall, which I didn't pull earlier, but now I will.
Because we're here with you.
Oh. And now
secret
we're back
door. Here. Yep.
Huh.
Here goes
and
nothing.
We just have a cursed book with a screaming face on it, which I'm sure is totally, totally fine. And nothing
everything
we need to be
fine.
Concerned about whatsoever.
I just
it'll
got,
work out perfectly for us.
I just got here in my playthrough as a Starian.
Would anybody like a rotten carrot?
No. Do we want to try to at least get to where the goblin camp is, and I may call it?
Sure.
It's an hour later for you, so I'm just trying to be mindful of the time.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
I haven't seen that game in years.
Oh, hold on. There are ogres in here. Actually, there is a dagger I can get. Well, a Starian can get it.
Well, some rest is better than none. How delicious.
Lock pick something.
Over here.
We have split the party.
Sorry. I was also trying to avoid
what's in here?
The fight with the
wait. I'll come to you. I will not try to pick the lock. So do I have lock picking supplies? I think I do.
Ah, we're right here. Here's the goblin camp. Because it's a fight to get in.
Oh, you have to fight to get in.
Well, we can sneak around.
Because we rescued the gobbo friends, so does that change it?
Maybe, but let's do a rest, and then we can come back here. Because I have used both of our short rests.
That's fine. I definitely just had a crit fail trying to open this locked chest.
Hold on.
Let me help.
Have a lot on my mind. And, well,
guidance.
Did it give it to me? I don't see it.
It says you've got 10 turns remaining on it.
Okay. Oh, I still failed.
What's on your mind?
But I failed less terribly this time.
Well, that's good.
We all have our burdens. One way or the
other. Let's try
again. Oh, Gil's very.
Hey! You succeed.
There we go. Success. Well,
Gil's very.
It only took three tries.
About having a vampire in camp. That's right, we did kill Lazelle.
Oh, damn,
Hazel.
Nice. Oh, yeah, we should probably go back to camp, too.
Look at what you did.
Yep, alright.
What?
You fucked up the camp. Look what at what happened. A star.
Oh, where's everything that we sent back to camp?
Oh, it's still there!
It's there for us.
It's simple. Just find a vampire
on,
that will
on our screen. He's in his tent space with all of the stuff around him.
Which means now,
in
if
theory,
I go over to my traveler's
the next step
chest,
is to drink their blood. Once you've done that, you're free.
Oh, that's not mine.
And a true.
Yes, all my crates are in there.
People
I don't know
think
which one's
the
mine.
Threat to a vampire
I don't
is
know. Mine was apparently
stick.
The pink one.
It's not.
I'm
the biggest
blue.
Threat to
no.
a vampire is another vampire. There's
I mean, like,
scheming,
this is mine, but there's some stuff in here that
beasts.
I don't remember
so
sending
any
here.
Any vampire give up control over
since
a spawn
my game, you might have the pre-order
to create
stuff
a competitor?
There.
Okay, I'm like, there's some wild stuff, including the Twitch underwear.
No innocence. You have my word. Only villains that we need to kill anyway.
I'm gonna be over-encumbered.
After
it's
all,
fine.
You know what I am now. I can fight with all my weapons.
Wait, I'll give you more.
Teeth included. And if I happen to drain the occasional bandit during a fight, what's the harm? They're just as dead. As am I.
There you
go. I'm starting to feel a little peckish already.
The pale elf.
What in the absolute fuck?
I might need to move the tree out of the way to make space.
I think you're in the way. That's why I put over.
Oh, yeah. I think you're right. There we go.
Well, that's a lot.
Are you done?
Can we put this up here? Almost. Go up there. What about there? Wow, I can't go anywhere. Fine. Oh, because the target's too far. Whoops.
Chat, you all see the shenanigan, right?
We're fixing the problem.
There is no problem.
There's a lot of
there
problems.
Is. If we block him in, Asterion can't come and try and suck anyone's blood in the middle of the night anymore.
We're building...
There we go.
A layer of protection for you, Tanya.
We're doing this for you.
We want you to feel safe in camp.
Okay.
Wait, hold on. We need to... Hold on, I need to make sure that we appropriately set the expectation here. There we go.
Can I end the day now?
Yes.
Now that we have a skull to watch Asterion.
He needs to know that there's eyes on him.
Lofty position. Or, you know, at least the sockets where eyes should be.
Wow.
If it's spiritual eyes...
See, now I don't know who wants to talk to me, because you did this.
It's hysteria.
You mother...
There you are. I was just thinking about you. And that delicious moment we shared the other night.
Whoops.
And I am deeply... Sorry.
Because we care.
I was overeager. But can you blame me? You were my first. In all these years, I've only ever fed on beasts. Drinking the blood of thinking creatures is a different thing entirely.
Oh, so that makes it better?
You were delectable.
Oh my god.
And now I can't help but wonder how the others taste.
No. Question. Do you think a spray bottle would work against Asterion?
Ooh, if we fill it with holy water.
Oh my god.
I mean, you could flirt.
I am tempted to pick number 4 just because.
I mean, who do you like better? He's a vampire, not a cat, but...
In this moment, it's a toss-up.
Who is technically the worst?
Well, I killed Lazelle, so...
I'm not going to bite any of them. They don't seem as accommodating as you were.
You mean they'd stake you if you tried?
Alas. It doesn't hurt to ponder the question, though. Take Gale, for example. He strikes me as someone whose blood is rich, refined.
Gale's blood tastes
well-aged
terrible to
brandy.
Him.
But Shadowheart, I have no idea. How do you think our little enigma would taste?
Does Asterion get frisky with Gale?
Well, that sounds very appealing.
If you're playing as Asterion, you can, yes.
I'm just wondering if, like, if it's a la Dragon Age where
no
other romances
killed.
Pop
I
up
swear,
in the background.
We're just two friends talking.
I don't know.
So, in the spirit of theoretical questions, if you had to take a bite from one of them, who would it be?
Oh, I have not had this dialogue before. Because he has never killed me before while feeding.
Very important distinction to make.
I'm gonna say you, of course.
Oh, I'm flattered. Who knew you had such taste?
Oh my god, Neil Newbon leaned to
the Unfortunately, all this talk is getting me hungry. I better find something I can actually sink my teeth into. There's nothing that tasty lurking out in the woods, but I'll make do. Sweet dreams.
You come out of the dialogue and he's just surrounded by barrels and crates.
I don't know what to do with you
two. Yeah,
I
get.
I mean, clearly not take us anywhere.
Yeah, we can't be trusted.
And yet I still go places with you.
IRL.
I'm just going to laugh because you're going to be encumbered at the goblin camp.
No. We put all the things here. We're not encumbered now.
Yeah, they're the camp. Wait, doggo. Scratch is here.
Where is he? Scratch! Oh, wait. Do I still have...
No, you have to cast it.
You're long rested. So you need to recast it.
Scratch. Talk to me, Scratch! Be my friend.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
Oh, you're adorable. Can I pet you? Please let me pet you. Wheel and Gale both approve.
Yes, as well they should.
Master, friend, I stayed with him until I knew he was gone. I'll never forget him, but I'm glad to have met you.
We're glad to have you too.
Yes.
I would like to pet you.
Good doggo. Good friend. Good doggo.
Bestest of friends. Have all the pets. I love that we're like, have all the pets. So many pets. Okay. We'll leave you to it, buddy.
I don't think I have any food. They're like, do I have sausages or anything that I can...
Can we give him food?
I don't know. I was just gonna like drop something on the ground next to him.
You can play
fetch. And hope for the best. Do you still have the ball or did Steve...
Oh, no, I do still have the ball.
Did Steve end our chance to play fetch? Scratch.
No, I took the ball again from Gale. It's just bark. Ah, no, my only option is to pet him. And I don't want to throw the ball, because after what happened with Steve, I'm not going to throw the ball to Scratch.
We do not want to start. This is not how we want things to go.
No. Especially if the game considers that an attack and Scratch only has 11 hit points. I don't want the...
We don't want that for us or for Scratch.
No.
Alright. Let's go back, unless you're going to try to play fetch with Scratch.
I didn't see an option to do so.
Mandy, you have Speak with Animals still on, right?
Yes.
Give Mandy the ball and then see.
Ooh, Okay. Alright. There you go. Ball's in your inventory.
Alright. Crash, come back! All I can do is pet him or leave. Of course, we will pet him.
Maybe we can try later.
I know I did it with Karlach. I think you just throw the ball.
After Steve, I'm nervous.
Yeah, we're all like, the last time we tried that, it did not go well for us. What if I throw it?
Drop it on the ground next to him.
Oh, that's actually what I just did. It's not what I meant to do. It squeaks. Nothing well, happened.
Oh well.
Hold on.
Wait.
Yep, he does not care about the ball.
Well, we tried. Alright. Let's go back to the Goblin Camp. Whenever we play again, we can pick up there. Or see what happens.
Sounds good.
Because I have never tried to
trust.
Well, we're either going to go in the camp and find what's her face? Or we're gonna die.
Shaza, yeah.
We do need to find her.
She's not far in the camp.
Oh, you're all the way over there. There you are.
Oh, somebody's being tortured. Oh, it's this guy! It's the guy with the windmill!
Oh, I remember talking about this.
Did you go? Oh, you the deep gnome.
I'm not actually there yet, but I want to try and free the guy because I think it'll be really funny. Are they gonna attack us if we go around?
I don't know. But
so as Tyrion, I was able to talk. I was able to intimidate them out of it, but I'm sure if we fuck it up, there will be a fight.
Okay, we'll save that for later. Let's go follow Tanya. Oh no, survival failed.
Where are
what
you?
What was there to survive there? We're coming to you.
We're still back in the Blighted Village.
Oh wait. We saw the dude tied to the windmill. Oh, hold on. I'm still wearing my camp clothes. There we go. I'm actually ready for a fight now.
I wonder if there's a bug.
Hmm?
I wonder if there's a bug.
Will the guy still for
come on, I'll tell the gods what's what.
Oh, she's right there.
Yep, there's our buddy. All yep, right, there's Sasa.
Goblins ahead. Well, look what the rat dragged in.
Can it? I know something Ragslin will want to hear.
Yeah? What's that?
I've been in some druid's grove. This one sprang me. Now move over so I can tell Ragslin myself.
Hold on. Where are the raiders?
Dead. Every last one.
Ragslin's drow friend won't be happy to hear that.
She'll be happy enough when I tell her where them loobies is holding up. Let me through.
Hold on now. Is it true what Saz says? You helped her escape that grove.
Sure, I can say nothing.
Saz is vouching for you. You mess up, you and Saz will get it.
That's enough out of you.
Let's fight everyone.
Gotta let the drow know where them looters is. We'll be heroes.
Who are the looters? The druids?
Maybe. Stop fidgeting. Let's see what happens. I've never taken this path. Slow down, you fuckface. For someone who was in a...
You have such shiny leg.
Like, I don't move this fast. Oh no, we lost Chris.
Oh no! Red is things have gone wrong. In the game.
Hear my voice. Yeah.
Obey my command.
Vulcan crush. Oh, no.
The voice is irresistible. Every word is drenched with a power and authority that you do not understand, but cannot deny. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothing missing every direction.
Yep, that crash is fixed. Went a lot longer without that happening this time, at least.
An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman.
It did completely knock out my second monitor, too. That's fun.
Oh, what's on deck for you to stream tomorrow, pirate?
Just mini painting. Not sure entirely what yet. Probably some Shatterpoint stuff. And
you
will
be worthy to stand. Do you want to try to collab, or are you just going to paint Shatterpoint by yourself?
I was just going to do Shatterpoint stuff, but if you're wanting to hang out on voice, you're welcome to.
Okay, because I have not touched my minis in quite a while. You.
The many-sided artifact.
But if that's cool, I could join you. It's
repelling the presence. Yeah, sure.
I forgot I had this thing.
Were we carrying this now?
Apparently you take it from Shadowheart. And it bonds to you.
This seems iffy.
So, have either of you gotten Shadowheart out of the...
How is it shielding us? And why? Not that I'm complaining.
So when you're on the Nautiloid, you can break Shadowheart out?
Yeah.
No answer. And,
she has the thing, and she...
The artifact right, is like, reaches
it's back nothing, don't worry about it.
The visions are gone.
Yeah, and she's got like a D20, and she's like, don't worry about it, it's nothing.
Basically. So somehow we now have it, even though Shadowheart's a camp.
Sounds like magic.
Oh, look, it's Volo.
I don't trust the... stranger in a
air camp. Be you beguiling, or be you beaten? Can we make this our evil run?
I mean, we already killed Lazelle if you really want to.
Well, so here's the thing. If we make it a truly evil run in recruitment Thara, we don't get Bear Friend.
Oh,
does it matter? Because the party's going to be full of us anyway.
How good
does
adding Bear Friend to the party go? Because I feel like it would be kind of funny, but that's just me. I mean, we can be evil.
It's also not immediate.
Private business, that is.
He really doesn't join you till Act 2.
But if anyone wants a piss pot guarded, we'll call. Just get your friend branded proper. Right, Sazza?
There we go, finally loaded.
Better things to do than...
No, you don't. Where the hell is everyone?
Come on, then. Bloody racket. Oh, come on now.
I have never gone and just talked to...
So much fun that those thieves almost got...
I don't know where anyone is, so I'm going to try and find you.
Oh, we've gone... In the keep?
Yep, I found Volo.
Keep going.
Yeah, keep going.
I am now a Broken Oath Paladin, so...
I mean, you're hosting the multiplayer game,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, you can do whatever you want.
Well, I want it to be fun for all of us.
But Hawk will just here to follow friends and support, so...
Honestly, this is probably the best, I don't have confidence that I would be able to do a truly evil run by myself.
That's true.
Really?
Oh yeah, no. I'd always be like, no, I want to save everyone.
Not too bad. Yeah.
Okay, this is not the way to Minthara. Oops. I always get lost looking for a little bit. I'm trying to remember. Because there's a... Oh, hey, there's a rat if you want to talk to it.
Oh, let's go talk to the rat. I missed that.
I spy a scrying
eye. Do you think the dwarf is ready yet?
Back.
No booze, no sneaking off.
Duh, you're all boring.
Speak to me, Fran. What's up, rat?
You been cooking rats in here? Smells good. Nah, that ain't rat. I stood too close to the fire and burnt me arse.
Something below smells only like death.
Oh, the giant spider that's down there.
Oh no, yeah, if we go, we went the wrong way, but, this way?
I kind of pulled a Mandy.
Oh no!
What did he do?
So when I was following you around, I guess I got too close to an area that triggered an encounter, and the goblins might have fucked up and unleashed a cave bear.
That's Halsin.
Where are you?
I've down in the warg pens where I was following you earlier, and I guess you turned around and left.
Okay.
Well, shit.
Hold on.
We're coming.
I didn't try to speak to anything. I was trying to leave and follow you, and I guess I got close enough to trigger an encounter. So now it's just a room full of goblins attacking a cave bear.
I like how we get lost and we're like, what happened? I don't know. I found you.
I found a bear, and the bear used a potion on itself, which is entirely normal.
Oh no, now I'm an initiative too.
I was just trying to leave.
Can you just
know what we're here for?
That's what I'm trying to do.
Now
so me not knowing comes in, being like...
Should I
come? Fleet combat.
Alright, I'm gonna talk to Minthara.
I'm gonna run away.
We're gonna try and run away.
The goblins can fight the bear, it's fine. I didn't unleash the bear, they were throwing rocks at it.
They started this.
Mistress, it's me, your loyal servant, Caesar. I'm back.
We were just
and I
here.
A friend.
We had nothing to do with any
How
of this.
Thoughtful. And where did you find this friend?
So
they was
like
in
the
some rickety
win
druid
this,
grove.
So.
Oh, they unleashed their wargs.
But them intruders you're after were hiding out there.
Oh no!
I presume you dealt with my prey.
That spider did 17 damage.
Yep, see, they're fine. See, the goblins are running too.
They sort of massacred us.
Well, to be fair, they let out the wargs.
Escape, though. I say we stick a few holes in her. Show how grateful we are.
You feel a cold hand.
I've got this more goblin showing up.
As the drow appraises
and fur.
You.
Tail and oh, fur dear. Are the wargs' names.
Your prisoner
Love
is
it.
One of the absolute
bear
favorites.
Bear's just a cave bear.
Saza.
Yeah.
A true soul.
No.
Why did you cutting copy. Words the cave bear?
I didn't do anything!
Undercover, no doubt.
Run!
Carrying out the absolute
Dash.
Will.
Where's Dash?
Oh, Saza, you have made a grave error. And it will be your
there,
last.
There, I made it to the door.
My spiders
so we can
are
escape.
Hungry, little one. But before they feast,
the poor bear.
Tell me where that grove is.
How are you sympathetic to the bear of all people?
Spare your life.
I mean, he's being kind of ganged up on. So, in fairness to him.
Don't hurt me, mistress, please.
I will not hurt you.
my spiders.
Except
will
now
have
I'm
that
trying
pleasure.
To leave.
No, I would say I'm we could help her there, but I don't think it'll end well for us. There's a lot of goblins
I didn't tell
in there.
Me nothing.
And two wargs and a freaking spider that did 17 damage.
Yeah,
hit.
That bear. Oh, there's the rat you were talking to.
I want to get out before they kill the bear. I don't want to be here for this.
It doesn't happen if you're not there to witness.
I told you, I was trying to follow orders.
Oh,
best
no.
Not
yep, it's Towson. I see him now.
And remember, you.
I guess if the bear takes
life
damage,
life
then he.
I won't cause
oh,
any more
I guess if it's his druid
form.
He
switches back to like his.
Through sheer
human
luck,
form?
That pathetic mm-hmm. world has brought me the
you know how you said if you recruit this drow person
that
the
inhabitants of the
you're not able to recruit Halsin?
You.
That might not be a problem.
We can use that against them. You have
escape.
A part
still
to
stuck
play
in this room.
In this
will it not let you use the door?
Return
I can't
to
get
the
to
grove.
The door yet.
When my raiding party
oh,
approaches,
yeah,
throw open
there.
The gate and signal me.
The turns just take so
the
long.
The fate of the grove's inhabitants
gotcha.
Hangs in the balance. Killing the drow here would spare them.
Tanya's like, I'm talking to somebody, I'm moving on, and we're just stuck in this room.
On yeah. familiar ground. On the other hand, participating in the slaughter as she asks
wow.
may be the perfect way to earn her trust and access to the cult's inner
and this
circle.
Is really why we shouldn't be left alone.
Good. Marshalling
hey,
the
he turned back into
is
a bear.
No
see, he's fine.
Matter, but my warband will be ready to attack by next light.
Of what?
Once we are in position,
I can leave.
Kill we will wait
grove.
For your signal, and then
oh.
we will break them.
Wait, we did what now?
We agreed to kill everyone in the grove. I told you.
Yes, your ladyship.
I did not realize that was the outcome to this.
Yeah,
I told you.
Oh, you didn't tell that. You said that we wouldn't be able to recruit Halsin. You didn't mention anything about killing everyone in the grove. That
yeah,
is not referenced.
I guess I didn't think through like what an evil run would be. I was just like, yeah, we can't get Halsin. Okay, fine.
Well,
once again, we don't understand the consequences of our actions.
Yep. Well, again, recruiting Halsin might not be a problem anymore.
Do we actually have to kill everyone, or can we just stand by?
We could just not do that.
Like we just leave.
We
you don't
leave.
Progress any story. Well, no, I meant like, is there a scenario where you say you agree to it and then you just never go back to the grove?
Although to be fair, the person who is in charge of the grove is an asshole.
Yeah, it's kind of terrible.
But they're not always in charge.
Well, they might be because we might have just sort of accidentally led to Halsin's death.
Well,
was Halsin supposed to be in charge?
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah, because the person who wasn't an asshole told us to rescue him.
Well.
Which, we did not do.
So, question. Does the game allow you? This is more me just wondering mechanics-wise. Like, could we run back to that room and try to help him? Can we two-time everyone?
We could.
Well, let's see what the situation in that room is now that we left.
I'm just wondering if we can just, like, stab everyone in the back. Is that the evilest of runs?
To initiative order. I think that's the true neutral one, right? Good, evil, it's all about the murder. Let me just pop my head back into this room. Okay, well, there's no initiative in here anymore.
Oh, no.
Oh yeah, no, Halsin's dead as fuck. He's super dead.
Loot his body though.
Ooh, good point.
Wait, what?
Well, he's already dead, so.
Oh no, it'll consider it stealing.
Oh, where are you?
He's
hold on.
Dead.
Warg pens.
Here, I know where it is.
I don't.
Follow me. It's like to the right.
It's by the rat you told Mandy to talk to.
Yeah, it's by the rat.
That's how I, because I was following you over here. That's how I wound up here.
Well, no bear sex.
Does? Oh, I was gonna see if I could talk to the spider, but the spider.
I'm
you
talking
you
to the guy who's self-flagellating.
Wait, what?
Oh. Come find me, or watch my scene.
Well, there's a lot going on in this camp.
Uh-huh.
Greetings, child. I've met few aside from goblins here.
You recognize the scourge.
Are named, but we cannot...
This man is a follower of Leviata, goddess of pain.
Does it start a fight
if
we try
to lose
these bodies?
Are you also here to assist?
It will, because it's red. So that's how we got the whole...
Oh, when I was trying to help the rat.
Your taste must turn to the exotic if you would stop here by choice.
I wonder,
I was invited to discuss pain and its intricacies. But even I find these goblins crude and, primitive.
Okay, that's fine.
Pain without purpose is a terrible thing.
Oh, you don't have invisibility.
Wouldn't you agree?
I do not. Hold on.
Like, the goblins look distracted.
Exactly. Pain is an intimate thing.
I'm gonna do it.
It should be delivered with a loving and measured hand.
It worked.
But trying to discuss
you stole a lot
such
of stuff
subtleties
you had a lot of
these
things.
Creatures
That's awesome.
Is simply...
I'm trying to loot this other body, but it's not what I meant to do. I'm sorry. Oh.
What did you do?
Something terrible has happened to you.
What the hell did you do?
I was trying to click on
because
a thing to loot, and I accidentally clicked on a fire barrel
in the mirror,
and shot it.
Oh no.
We've all
so we're in initiative
in
now.
Dark times.
Oh,
it is
no.
Wonder.
Wait, I have an idea.
Bear scars.
Can we run away?
Pain and anguish.
That's not the idea.
Please,
I have a different idea.
Let me.
I'm borrowing something from your inventory. Hold on.
Pain.
Okay.
Oh, I can't shove. He's too heavy.
Wait, where am I?
We're not close
enough.
Oh,
I'm all. Oh, I'm surrounded by orcs. Okay.
We're both surrounded.
Right. That's okay. I have an idea. At least the spider doesn't seem to be in here anymore. All right.
It was a conjured spider.
That's okay. All right. Here's my plan.
Well,
hold on.
The Maiden of Pain, Lovita, teaches us that pain is a most powerful and
sacred. Oh, never mind. I was
going to
try and revivify Halson. I'm not allowed to. I guess he's not a companion.
They're like, he is dead.
Such a
well,
gift. She will
okay.
grant her most
Shit.
Sacred of blessings.
I think we tried to run for
if
it.
If you would permit
okay.
it, I can show you first.
Do you have do you have firebolt or anything? Any kind of fire magic?
Don't you dare say no.
I have scrolls.
Astarion.
Okay.
Oh, I have a scroll of burning
hands.
I have
something.
That's perfect.
Exquisite
Hold on.
In mind.
I'm concerned that a Astarion
Simply face
wants to
the wall,
this.
And we can begin.
There you go.
I just gotta wait for my turn.
Oh shit! I got critted.
Nicely.
I'm gonna die. Oh, they crit you again.
The pain you
wow.
suffer will
oh, no.
cleanse
oh,
no. you.
It's okay. It's
Do
in the black powder I just put out there, burning around it. Holy shit! That worked really well.
That did work really well.
Of course, I got.
Unfortunately, I did that, and now I can't.
You want more? As you
Wait, what?
Wish, dear
I got
one.
A nat 20 on being flogged.
Oh, bravo!
Uncle!
I have...
Astarion!
I think the best part of this is the fact that... you're off dealing with whatever this is. We're off dying in the background.
You went down there.
This is my fault. I did accidentally aggro everything.
In our defense, this is a grossly disproportionate response to shooting a water barrel.
You want more?
You're not wrong.
I'll give it to you.
It was a fine strike. Excellent form.
Oh my god!
Well?
That's it!
Welcome the pain. Let it become part of you.
They just keep taking fire damage.
Well,
I'm like very impressed by what happened to us while watching this entirely different thing happening to Tanya.
Yep.
Dude, this goblin in the background, what do you reckon tiefling meat tastes like? Sir.
I hope that's a promise, dear one. Sweet child, you bore the pain like a true believer.
Okay, yeah, this is just a
I am
weird.
Proud just to saying. Have served you this penance.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on over there. That's that.
Oh, as did I, dear one.
Are y'all dead?
Lovita herself found your performance
Horkle's inspired.
She has deemed you worthy of her blessing.
We accidentally burned to death and also got attacked by orcs. And with Pyrite, it was a disproportionate response.
And on a personal note, thank you. That was positively divine.
Well,
Looks like that's going to bruise.
Oh, I lost the blessing.
Is it only just while, like, the...
Drink it in. That sweet, sweet chaos. Not that I approve of goblins, of course, filthy little beasts, but I do like a good den of debauchery.
All right, let me come find you two.
You might have to fight something depending on whether they're friendly right now or not.
Yeah. I know, it did that whole, like, attitude minus thing when we died, so I think that might be them going...
Back to, like, not aggro?
Back to not aggro, you're
yellow right now, so I feel like that means not aggro.
Yeah. And we do each have a scroll of revivify on us.
Yeah.
I'm trying...
We do have to...
We're down by... We're in the walk pens, wherever that is.
I'm trying to get there.
It's wherever that rat you told Mandy to talk to was. There's a door behind the rat.
Oh.
I do enjoy that the checking the map says you cannot fast travel in your current condition. That condition being dead.
This is not something that's available to you when you were dead. Please try again when you're alive. I think it's to... if you open your map a second... Yeah, go across. You want to go all the way across.
For whatever reason, you're not showing up on my map.
That's because we're on a different...
Yeah, we went level. Through a door. So go to your right, I guess? I don't know how delayed it is. Basically, the opposite way across the main hall from where you just were.
No, that's to Minthara.
There is... Yeah, no, you want, like, the next section over from that.
How about this?
No, same side, I think. I don't know. I'm like, I don't know how delayed I am from talking to you versus watching the screen. Yeah.
No, I know where I'm at now. This is not where I want to go. Ooh, and that
although
is...
if we double click on her in game, we can see. So that'll fix the delay. Oh wow, I have no idea where you are.
Hold on.
If you're at the giant skull thingy with the goblins, yes. You want to go. All right. So you want to, if you're staring at it in the weird preaching goblin, you're going to the right behind the statue.
Yes.
Which statue?
Not the ladder, but to the left of it. So the left statue, I guess? Yeah, that one.
Ah, that's right.
And then go through that like that.
Yeah, there you go.
I always get lost in here.
So, Chad, here's what happens when you let two of your party wander off alone.
I can ping.
On your side.
Yeah, there's the door.
It would have been really funny if you could have revived Halson to help us. I'm
genuinely a little surprised I couldn't.
It is interesting that they're like, why, yes, this is a path you can't take. Well, while you're picking us up, I guess I'll go refill my water, which I should have done before, but oh well.
I mean, I'm
the question is, does reviving us after they kill?
Oh shit, there's like one, two. Oh, some of the wargs are dead.
And no. Yeah, that was Halson. Oh, and maybe us a little bit.
It was us.
Oh, you don't need to attack them.
Well, shit.
They're still friendly. They're friendly to you. You didn't need to fight them. Maybe run away.
Well, shit.
But on the bright side, it's not just us. We all make mistakes.
Yes.
Don't waste a step.
Oh, it's interesting because for me, they still show as with a yellow outline that I thought meant that they were
fine.
Friendly.
Oh. Well, shit. So this was a mistake.
And you get asked how many times we caused the party to TPK. Hey, DC.
I mean, maybe if you escape through the door, it'll still reset.
No, because they were hostile on that side.
Starion's like, this is fine.
Well, on the bright side, I guess, thanks to that scene you just did, you have
a recent save.
Your attack rolls and wisdom saving throws.
I feel like we're the equivalent in this game of, like, putting those child backpacks with the leash attached.
Yeah.
Like, no, you cannot wander off by yourself. Oh, my headset might die on us.
Oh no.
I forgot that its battery was low. Oh, miss!
Oh, no.
I disagree with that.
Well, this misadventure.
I will once again state for the record, this is a very disproportionate response to accidentally shooting a water barrel.
Yeah.
Had no problem with us stealing all of Hulson's shit, but accidentally shoot a barrel, that's where they draw the line.
Well, we can do all of this again.
To be fair, it's more they did stealing Hulson's shit.
So
wouldn't it have loaded for you from the guy? You would have had a save before you came in, wouldn't you have?
Hopefully.
No, the autosave, I don't know where the autosave was, let's try. Once this loads, I'm just wondering because
you're right. We don't know where it was. In my mind, I'm like, well, you had a conversation and went through a thing and that should have done something. So you should have auto-saved. But I don't know if that's actually the case. Oh, no. Tanya's never playing with us again.
No, I should have been saving more, but here we are.
Bright side. We've now learned. We just won't go to that section of the keep. If we just avoid it, we'll never end up in the scenario. It'll go much quicker.
That's absolutely the case. Yeah, now we know.
The thing that's a little wild to me, and this is such an interesting choice for them, is how I feel like when you have conversations or do things like your dude with the whip, that in most games you would just have plenty of autosaves there. Like, oh, you talked to a person and did a thing, autosave. So the fact that they don't have that many seems weird. But that's just me. So we TPK'd the team, or the party twice tonight.
Yep. Feels good to be free. I'm very proud of us.
The first time was Steve's fault.
That was Steve's fault.
This time was definitely us.
Yeah, that. And the worst part is it wasn't even us doing anything deliberate. It was just a misclick.
Literally, like, I was like, oh, I'm trying to loot this. 5 seconds later, I shot a water barrel. They got angry.
All right, it's 11:30 for y'all. What do you want to do? This is where
I'm not wrapping it here. Like, I...
Yeah. As much as I want to, like, recover what we did to you, yeah. I think probably it's late.
I got to sleep.
I'm tired. All right, who's on? Because I'm normally not on this late. CB is on, also playing Baldur's Gate. Technique is on, playing Street Fighter. I'll repay you for the favor. Have no doubt. Oh, Camilla Panda, Nikki, who I got to see at PAX West, is on. So let's read Nikki.
Thank you all for joining us for shenanigans.
And shenanigans is what it was.
Shenanigans.
Chaos crew. Feels good to be free.
Oh my gosh.
Even when it's only 2/3 of us.
And just for you, Mandy, I'm using the bear remote. What do we
have here? No.
Yes. Yes.
Say hi for me. Because I'm going to bed. But let's see what Camilla's doing in Baldur's Gate. And I will stream at some point tomorrow. Or, you know, if Chris ever talks to me again, I will join him on voice on his stream.
Like,
I feel like we're the ones that should
concern.
Be saying that. Like, we're never being invited back.
Yeah.
All right. Go say hi to Camilla, and I will see you all some point tomorrow. Bye, y'all.